What is going on, guys? Welcome, welcome, welcome to this brand new thing we might make pretty reoccurring here on the channel. Minecraft girlfriend with a Minecraft love with my girlfriend, Leah!
Hey, guys!
Now, this is her first time ever, guys, playing Minecraft. So, this is all very, very, very new to her. So, we're going to be going through and teaching her Minecraft, and eventually, hopefully, she becomes a Minecraft master. Now, if you guys do enjoy the series and want to see more, make sure they do what, Leah? Let them know.
Drop it a like.
Drop it a like, guys. Exactly. So show that love. Show that support. And without further ado, Leah, let's get into first person and let's look at each other. So this is Leah's character. Look at her.
And so cute.
On Leah's screen, I look like Peter Pan, but on my screen, Leah, don't punch me. What is this? The first thing she does, she just punches me. Okay, so this is a pig, Leah. You see this pig? We can kill this pig. We have to kill him. We have to kill him.
Why?
Leah, we have to kill the pig. We beat him up. Beat him up.
I'm trying.
Beat him up.
I need a sword.
We gotta beat him up first. Just beat him up.
Oh my god, this is so mean.
There you go. You killed him. Now we got three meats, because Leah, we gotta eat, you know?
We gotta eat. Alright.
And look, this is a really good spawn area, actually. We have a lot of piggies around us.
Beautiful.
Alright, so we're starting off pretty good. So let's come down here, Leah.
Okay.
Try not to take as much damage like I just did. That was bad.
Yeah, we don't want to do that.
Alright. Let's go over here to these trees. Now, in Minecraft, where'd you go, Leah?
Sorry. I'm coming.
Don't jump too far. You're gonna take damage, Leah.
Okay.
Leah's like jumping off mountains over here, like, I can do this!
Okay, I see where I'm going now.
Come on, Leah, you got this.
Oh.
Apparently, there's really bad FPS lag. Let me see if I can fix it.
Okay.
For me.
Okay.
Weird. Hold on. Why is it so laggy? Did you fix it? Is this better now? I think it's better now. I don't know what I did. I think I broke it, guys.
Uh-oh.
It should be good. Hold on. Let me see. Should be good. If it's good now, let me know. Let me know if it's good, guys. Let's take these. So look, Leah, punch this tree over here. Leah, come over here. Leah, run away! What the hell? Where'd this zombie come from?
It's weird.
Come over here, Leah. Come over here.
He stole my food.
Come over here. Come over here.
Okay.
You have his body. You took his guts, it seems like. Uh-oh. I don't know why.
I don't know.
Punch this tree over here.
Okay.
Punch the tree a lot. Just punch it. Just hold down the mouse button.
I'm punching it. I'm punching it.
Hold it down. Hold it down.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh,
when you punch a tree, you get wood, Leah.
Yes. Okay.
And you got to get this wood to go ahead and get like materials in game. So we're going to be working towards building our pickaxe, our swords, and all that good stuff. And eventually we're going to be building a house. Are you excited?
Oh my god, really? That's so cool.
Well, guys, Leah's been looking forward to this moment for like the last 3 days. She's been
really
super pumped about it. So, this is going to be intense. Keep getting the wood, Leah. We need a lot of wood.
Okay.
And it's going to be turning nighttime soon, so we need to build to start like building quick.
Okay.
So quick. Go.
I'm a moving.
Get the wood. So, I'm like the Minecraft pro compared to Leah. And if I have any questions for you guys, I can go ahead and ask the chat. If I have any problems, I'll be like, hey guys, how do you build this? I forgot. And then I can ask you guys, and you guys will be my professionals. Just in case I forgot anything. Just in case. We'll see.
I'm getting some wood.
Leah's getting some wood, guys. This is exciting.
I know. I really have been waiting for this. Like, I'm so excited right now for some
Leah's
Minecraft.
Been waiting her whole life for this Minecraft
it
moment.
It honestly feels like it. Like, it does. Can I go swimming?
No, Leah, you can't go. Yeah, you can go swimming.
Go? Okay.
I'm right here. All right, so look. Press E. Leah's swimming, guys. So that's your inventory, right?
Yes, okay.
So you grab the wood you just got and put it into, like, the little four squares.
Okay.
And then you should get, like, planks. Like, it turned into something next to the arrow, right?
In a second. One. I only have three different types of wood.
Just grab, like, one stack and put it in one of the four blocks.
I already did. All
of them. And grab the planks.
Planks. I don't have it. Nope.
Okay, so
don't
grab. Why. Okay, hold on. You have to grab here. Grab these.
Okay, got it.
Press E and then put it in the four box. Put put one, like, put the whole stack in one block.
Oops.
Leah's the biggest. Leah's such a noob, guys. Holy. Okay. Holy.
Okay. All right, nothing happened.
Okay. This is Leah's lost.
Sorry,
so
I,
lost.
I accidentally messed up. I accidentally separated all of my inventory on accident.
Okay, here we go. We're going to try this again.
Sorry.
By the way, this is a kid's game, Leah.
Yeah.
You're going to grab one block, like the little square. So grab the wood and put it in the crafting block,
that's
like the
I
bottom left.
Did, but, oh, mine's the top right.
It doesn't matter. Put in any of them, just one.
Okay,
like,
I did.
Grab a whole stack. Like, how many do you have in your hand? Like,
I have
okay.
one in my hand.
How many did I give you?
15. Oh my.
Okay, so 15. Grab all 15 and put it in the bottom left of the crafting table.
Okay.
Of that crafting block.
All right.
And then the arrow should give you planks.
Okay, yes. I got them
now. Oh, thank God. Step then, one complete, guys. And grab need... all the planks. All
right.
Just all right. Hit shift on it and then grab them all.
Okay.
Okay.
Well, I accidentally messed up. I did that the first time.
So. Okay. Now, stop swimming, Leah. Come on. We're losing. We're
it's
losing daytime.
Game, you said.
We're losing daytime.
Where did you even go?
I'm up here. Look up. Look up. Up here. Up here.
Okay, I see you. Okay.
Hashtag Leah the noob. Okay. So now that we have these planks, you know that website I gave you?
Yes.
Okay, so you can use that website to create stuff, right?
Okay.
So I'm going to make a crafting table. Now, to make a crafting table, which I just did, you grab those planks you just got, and you put one plank in each one of the four boxes, and it makes this. It makes this. So you can try it.
Okay.
So
all
like,
right,
in your
cool.
inventory, I don't think Leah was listening because she's punching everything. Leah, press E.
I'm in my inventory.
And then put like the planks you just made and put one individual plank in each little box.
How do I... okay, there we go. There we go. One. I didn't know how to separate it because I had them in quantities. Okay, got it.
Okay.
Yeah!
So now, with the whatever you just made, put it down next to this one. Just to show... No, not like that. You just threw it.
Well, I don't
you gotta
know
put
how
it,
to...
You gotta put it in your bar. There. See, it's in
I
your
see,
hand. Right click.
Yeah.
Just right click. Ta-da! Yes! Leah did it, guys!
Yo!
Woo! Go, 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 go!
All
right, good job, Leah. Good job. Okay, no, don't break it! Stop, stop!
Okay.
Leah's so noob, guys. Okay, now, Leah, stop punching me! Now we have, I have to make, what do we gotta do now? Let's see. Let's go ahead and make some sticks.
All
let's
right.
make some.
Let's make some sticks.
What else do we make? Let's make a furnace too,
wow,
I
a furnace.
Guess. We need to make a furnace. Okay.
Okay.
So this is what we're going to do.
All right.
We're going to go
dark.
Ahead. It's getting dark, yes. And that's really bad. Because we're like really behind. So just so you know, when it gets dark, Leah, that's when all the bad monsters come out.
No!
And so look, you can make sticks by putting two planks on top of each other anywhere on the crafting table. Or I guess... That'd be the crafting table, yeah.
All right, two sticks. Well, I don't have any sticks.
Oh my god, the music's so loud. I know you have to make the sticks, Leah.
Oh, okay. All
oh,
right.
We're so screwed, guys.
Why?
Because it's turning nighttime and the zombies
oh, no.
and stuff come.
Okay.
And we're nowhere close near ready.
Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm kind of scared. All right, so.
Be. We're about
I
to
need
die.
These blocks. Where can I get? Where do we get these blocks from? Because I don't have them, so I need to go get some wood.
You're all out of blocks?
Yeah.
How are you out of blocks?
I think I accidentally got the kicked them out of my inventory. Because I was getting wood earlier, and they just, unless, hold on.
It's the planks. You have planks, right?
Yeah, planks. I have dark wood planks.
Yeah, so then you get the planks and put one on top of each other in the crafting, in your inventory.
Okay.
Guys, we are teaching Leah the ways of the,
this is weird.
Of the Minecrafts.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing.
God, we're so dead.
It's okay.
Leah,
we'll
come over here.
Up, right?
Come over here.
Okay.
Let's grab this.
It's
here, take
so
this.
Scary.
There's a sword.
Okay, thanks.
I feel like we should just make it daytime just because, like, we are gonna die. I'm just gonna make it daytime.
Make it daytime.
Because it's too risky. It's too risky for it to turn nighttime and Leah be here and try to live. Okay.
I don't know what the heck I'm doing.
So look.
Okay.
You have the planks, right? You have these things, the planks?
Yeah, yeah. They have these right here. Wait, this right here.
You put it down? That's all you, they used all of them?
No, I have 44 left.
Okay. So press E.
Okay.
And then in your inventory, you put one in the top left and one in the bottom left.
Okay.
And then you get sticks.
Got it. Okay. Got him. Okay.
Oh, man. This is intense, guys. This is intense.
Yeah.
So do you have sticks now?
I have 4 sticks, yes.
Okay, so you can keep doing that to make more. So then.
Okay, let's go ahead and make more. I didn't know that you.
While you do that, I'm gonna make an axe so that we can cut down more trees.
How many sticks do I need?
Make like 30 sticks.
Holy. Okay.
Holy.
I have 16 sticks so far. Holy Jesus. All right.
While you get more sticks, I'll get more wood so then we can have a plethora of wood, guys.
All right.
We're gonna have a ton of wood, guys.
This is teamwork right here.
All right.
Okay, I have almost 30 sticks now.
Okay, so I think you should have enough sticks. That's enough. So look, now when you have the sticks, you want to click on this crafting table right here.
Okay. On the left. Sorry. All right.
Right click it.
Oh, sorry. Right click.
Oh my God. I'm gonna take away that sword. She almost killed me, guys. Right click the crafting table, and then take the planks you have. Right.
Yeah.
And put 3 planks, like 1, 2, 3, like just 3 individual ones, on the top line.
Okay.
And then grab your sticks and put 1 in the middle and 1 in the bottom in the middle row. And then it should turn into a wooden pickaxe. You see that?
Yeah, I got it.
There you go, Leah. Time to mine. You did it. Now put that. Now put that on your hot bar. Leah's like, how do I do?
How the heck do you do that? Right.
Just drag E, and then drag it to your hot bar.
Okay.
I feel like Minecraft is a very easy game. Leah's so lost.
What?
She gets like really hard games easily, but.
Wait.
What? Thing at the bottom, like the thing underneath your health, is your hot bar.
Okay, there it is. I don't know why.
Leah, you play World of Warcraft. I don't know. What?
Oh, God.
You got this.
Okay, sorry.
You got this, Leah.
I have it in my hot bar now.
Okay.
I had never heard that term before.
And then. So now I'm gonna get all this wood real quick.
How do I switch to the next? To the next item? So right now I have my sword.
You can scroll or use 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Cool.
Whatever number it is. So I'm getting all this wood for us.
I'm getting some wood too.
Do you want to use your pickaxe? You want to use your axe. You want to use your axe for axe for wood cutting.
Got it.
Hey, you don't want to get. You're getting dirt.
Oh.
Leah, like I got the freaking dirt.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
I got the dirt. Okay.
All right.
I'm really low on food, so we need to quickly come over here. What happened?
I'm stuck. But I
can't, you can't.
I gotta
be stuck.
Wind my way out of it. Okay.
You can't be
I'm,
stuck.
I'm good. I'm out. Okay. Where are you now?
I'm just up the hill.
Okay.
You should see me. I'm on top like of a little mountain here. I'm getting some
I don't see you.
Oh my God, what's it called? How did I forget what this is called? Cobblestone. Jesus. Leah, I'm on your left.
Called?
You're going the wrong way. You see my name?
No.
I'm right here. You're right. Right here. Hello.
Okay, I see you now.
I need to make us some food. Okay, Leah, I'm gonna give you a very hard job.
Okay.
Leah, you need to go kill some pigs with your sword.
Okay.
And I'm gonna cook some food.
Where are the pigs?
So, on top of that mountain behind you, like that big thing.
Oh, I have to climb all the way up there.
It's not even that far, Leah. Whoa! I gotta climb all the way up there!
I'm climbing.
Holy moly, guys!
It seems so far away.
Yay!
Okay, I'm on the mountain.
Leah's doing great.
Oh,
guys.
I found him!
She found the pigs!
I found the pigs!
She's gonna kill the pigs!
Die, pig! Oh!
So she's nice. Mass murdering pigs over there. No, the pigs don't wanna be your friend, Leah. They were talking trash about you.
Oh, you're talking trash about me? I'm gonna kick your ass now. Okay, I got it.
Kick those pigs' butts!
I'm kicking their booties. Okay.
Kick their booties!
Pig number 2, I'm gonna get you on the butt. Oh!
Alright, let me go get pigs as well. We're gonna farm some pigs. We gotta get some food.
Okay.
You know, we gotta
come
eat.
Come on!
We had pizza today in real life, and tonight we're eating pork chops, boys!
Oh yeah, pork chops!
Pork chops!
Dinner. Okay.
Come here, Porky.
Come here, you porker. Daddy. I have like three pieces of meat.
Die! This porker wasn't dying.
Porker, right. Die already.
What is this new, like, thing that is on the screen? I don't know what that is. Like, that
what new thing?
Gauge.
Oh, the green one?
What? Yeah, there's a thing. No. That's your XP bar.
Oh. Okay, I'm level one.
Congrats, Leah!
Thank you.
Can we get a hype for Leah getting level one, guys? She's a professional.
I'm a professional pig killer. I got 8 pieces of meat for us.
Oh, nice. Okay, yes. let's head over here to the furnace and let's start putting all that food all in,
right.
Inside.
Okay.
Whoa, what was that? Is that like a crit?
What?
Whoa, I got a heart.
Mr. Bacon. Mr. Porky is dead. I'm sorry. Hi!
It's so new. Is it like a... I feel like it's a crit meter. Stacy would be crying. Listen, Stacy would approve of Leah's noobness. All right, let's go over here. She's a Minecrafter.
Nice.
Come over here, baby.
We've all been here once, okay, guys? So here's the furnace.
So you want to put all the raw pork chops where the other raw pork chops are? Yeah. Leah, you right click.
I don't know how to move it. Okay, right click.
Right click on the furnace.
Oh.
And then just drag your pork chops onto the other pork chops. Leah's like, I don't see the pork chops. Where? Do you guys eat a pork chop? I don't see the pork chops.
Okay, I think I did it.
You did it. So now there's 12 pork chops cooking. So take those 2 pork chops that are already cooked.
Wait. Okay, I see. All right.
So take those pork choppies and then eat
them.
Got
it. How do I eat them?
We just threw her off. Like, how the heck do you eat? So you put the pork chops on your hot bar on that bottom bar of your inventory.
Okay.
And then you just scroll over to it and then you eat it with right click.
I think I just threw them. Ugh. Okay.
These are professional throwing stuff.
And then you click it. Wait. How do you eat it again?
Right. Hold right click.
Ah.
Okay. There you go. Nom, 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 nom. How's it taste, Leah? How's my cooking?
Oh, it's pretty good. How's my pig? How does my pig taste?
Your pig tastes great, Leah. You did a great job.
I keep throwing
Okay,
them.
So let's keep getting... We need to get a lot of food. And we're going to go ahead and make some cobblestone pickaxes now. Now, you remember how you made your wooden pickaxe?
Yeah.
So come over here with the wooden pickaxe and grab some of this cobblestone. This cobblestone. So cobblestone is this gray stuff. Here. Yeah, so you use a pickaxe for this stuff.
Okay.
And you can take all this stuff with you.
Yay! All right.
Jump up here with me. I want to show you this. This is coal over here, Leah.
Okay. Coal.
I'm struggling. But this is coal. So
what's
coal's,
the difference?
See how it's black?
Oh, yeah.
I was like black, and the other ones that don't have black?
Ah.
That's coal. So coal's used. Coal's used to cook stuff. Like, you can use the cook for torches.
Okay.
And to make a torch, it's pretty simple. You're going to want to need torches for nighttime, okay? Because the more torches you have around you, the less chance there are of mobs spawning in that lit area.
Okay.
So mobs only spawn in dark areas during the night.
I see.
So if there's
That's
no light
scary.
There, they'll spawn there.
Okay, and how much do we need exactly?
So we're gonna get a bit of coal, not too much cobblestone. We just need a little bit. We don't need a crazy amount. We do need to build a house too, so.
Oh my goodness. Okay, that's gonna
Actually,
be
I think
crazy.
We're not gonna build a house. I think we're just gonna build a shelter, guys. So this is what we're gonna do,
a
Leo.
A shelter, okay.
We're gonna go ahead and
I'm getting a bunch of stuff.
So remember how you made your pickaxe?
Yeah.
So use the sticks and the cobblestone back at the crafting bench over there.
Okay, so the crafting bench.
And go ahead and make the a cobblestone pickaxe and a cobblestone sword and a cobblestone axe.
Okay.
So think of how a sword is made. Think of how an axe is made, right?
Okay.
So a pickaxe, you have 3 pieces at the top, and then for a sword, you just have 1 piece and then 2 sticks in the middle. And Leah's probably like, what the hell is going on?
So a cobblestone pickaxe. All right, so I'm going to try this.
So it's the same way to make any type of pickaxe. It's all the same, no matter if it's diamond.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, crap. I didn't.
I'm going to kill some chickens real quick.
Chickens. So I'm going to make a
little chickies.
Cobblestone pickaxe.
I like the music. Really, the game is super loud.
I turned my music off. 1 and 2. I did it. Oh.
Okay. Nice. Good stuff.
All right. I don't know how to. Oh, there we go. Right. Wait. How do I
need to make a cobblestone
seeds.
House.
How do I get rid of seeds? Okay, there we go. That makes sense. No! No! It comes back. How do I get rid of this dandelion? Can I just replace it?
What?
I was trying to get rid of the dumb dandelion, but it keeps coming. Okay, if I move it up here just for now. Okay, so now we're going to make a...
Yeah, how much cobblestone do you have?
I have 17 cobblestone.
Can you press E and then just throw them on the ground? Nice.
Okay, also... So you said I needed
You only threw two. You gotta throw all of them.
Oh. I still just need some.
Drag them... Oh, yeah, that's right. You're making...
Well, yeah.
I just don't want to die.
I gave you 8. I gave you 10, and I have 7 now. Okay, so... Did you say I needed a shovel or... So... What do I need? A cobblestone pickaxe?
What?
What kind of... What cobblestone thingies did you need me to do again? I got the pickaxe already. Now what do I need?
A sword.
Okay. Is this a sword?
You can do it, Leah. We believe in you.
All right. Okay. Yeah, I got this.
Oh my god, this is nerve-wracking.
What is?
It's nighttime, Leah. The monsters are coming.
Wait, how do I get a bigger crafting table? I only have 4 squares.
Right here in front of you. This big wooden box.
I was right there. Okay, sorry. I wasn't even at my crafting table, that's why. Okay.
Oh, this is the worst house you guys will ever see in Minecraft. I'm sorry.
All right. I did it. I got a sword.
Nice.
Okay, now what do I need to do? It's so scary. Do we need to make a torch now?
Yes.
Okay.
Leah's learning, guys.
All right. Torch time. Where is the torch? Right here? Yeah. Okay. So,
This is the worst house. Is this the
crafting table? Wait,
ever.
Is this it? Okay, it's on the table now.
No, it's always been there.
Oh, okay.
We're just now in a dirt hole.
Because
we gotta protect ourselves.
I got a torch. Okay, so let's put this.
One right outside the door, Leo. We don't really have a door, but we should be okay in here. What? Yeah! Woo! 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 Leah did it, guys!
No.
Oh, wait, there's spiders, too. Okay, we're gonna have to build a roof.
Ah, what was that?
That was a zombie.
Oh, my God, no way. No, I don't like zombies.
I don't like zombies.
Oh!
Ah!
Where is it?
All right. Ah! Leah, get your sword! Get your sword, Leah! Get your sword! Get your sword, Leah! Kill him, Leah! We're gonna die, Leah! Leah! Get your sword out! Oh my god! Ah! No!
Okay, he got rid of my torch! Oh my god,
I'm coming back, Leah. I'm coming, Leah! You died?
I died!
How did you die? Yeah, you lose everything when you die. You had a sword! How did you die?
I was shooting them! Oh my god. Oh!
Okay.
This is awful.
Come over to me, Leah.
I don't know
look
where
for
you
me.
Are.
Look for me. What is this new attack system like with this bar? I don't know what that is.
I don't know. It's weird. I tried to figure that out. I was holding it down and it wasn't doing anything.
Oh my god! Leah, our house has been overrun with
I don't know.
Okay, hold on. No! Leah, we just lost our whole house.
Oh my
we
god.
Just lost our whole house. We literally just lost everything. Oh my, there's
Leah.
Shut up.
Oh crap, a spider.
Okay. Hold on. Leah, don't hit the chicken. It's a spider. Kill the spider, Leah, kill it. No. Okay, just respawn. We can do this, okay? I believe, all right. Run, Leah. Run from the creeper, Leah.
How do you run?
Follow me. Double tap W. Follow me, Leah. Look to your right, Leah. Leah, run this. Come this. Look behind you.
Ah! I can't see anything.
Come over here. Is it too dark?
It's so dark.
Turn up your brightness, baby. Oh my God. There's so many. Do you see me? I'm getting overran by.
Control. I don't know how to turn it up. I don't see.
I'm getting overran by spiders right now.
Ugh.
all the hard work.
Man, that sucks. Where are you, Pie?
Ah! Ah! Wait! No! No! All my stuff is gone again!
No! I see you.
That's it.
Ah! Hi!
That's it, boys.
Oh, thank God.
I cheated.
Oh,
this
okay.
is it's so hard to teach Leah and do this freaking deal with all these creatures.
Is this an octopus?
No. What?
And a pig?
What?
It's a squid, right?
On land?
In the water.
Oh, maybe.
I'm killing it. I want some octopus.
Oh my God. What the? This is so lame. There's so many freaking creatures here.
I know, I can't. Okay, I'm gonna die underwater. Okay, how do I get up? Get up, get up, get up. I'm gonna get wood. And I'm gonna get some meat.
I'm gonna die again. There's a baby zombie after me. Okay, hold on.
A baby during the day?
I should have freaking just.
Oh, what is this?
I should have just finished building the house. I didn't realize there was a. Oh, there was a step right there and they got in like that, guys.
Jesus Christ.
Rest in peace. There's a baby zombie chasing me!
What is this stupid green blob? Get away from me!
That's a slime.
It's killing me! It's killing me! Get out of here! I'm so done with you!
There, I wanted that to kill this baby zombie, but it's not working. Oh, no!
Oh, it's called a creeper? I died by a freaking slime. Screw you, slime. I'm making
Okay,
a
Leah,
slime.
Run with me. Come this way. Come, look. Come with me. Come with me. I'm going to run past you.
I don't know
you.
Where the heck. Okay.
Come. Come over here. Oh, my God.
How do you run again? Double tap W?
Yes. Okay, we have to start over.
All right, I need a.
Everything we worked so hard for, Leah, is gone.
I know. God dang it. Okay.
I should have just had you make me a stone sword, too. Okay, come over here.
Yeah, I'll make you a. Oh! Woo! No, 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 no.
I'm coming, Leah. I'm coming.
Why is there freaking zombies?
Come over here.
Oh my God.
There's little babies.
I'll kill you.
They just punched me.
Sorry.
There we go. Okay.
Okay. Let me get some wood. And I need more coal. And I need more cobblestone.
Holy moly. Cobblestone. Okay, listen.
Cobblestone.
We can do this, Leah.
I know we can.
Guys, the worst part, the difficulty is set to easy.
Oh, God. Are you serious right now?
Okay. Where are you, Leah?
I'm getting some wood.
All right, good. Get some more wood. I'm going to go ahead and like, set this base up here. So that
so
we don't have to worry about nighttime again. That was freaking intense, guys.
That would
intense,
be just great. I don't want to worry about damn zombies.
Okay. We got this.
All right. I got a bunch of wood, and then I'm going to get the stuff. It's so pretty here.
Okay. Holy moly. We're going to have a dirt house.
All right. We're going to have a dirt house.
We started from the bottom. Now we're here.
Hey.
Okay.
Started from the bottom. Now we're here.
We can do this, guys.
Oh, didn't do that. Okay. So I don't, I don't even know what kind of wood this is, but I don't think I need it. Also, where was all the stone and stuff?
The what?
Oh, I'm trying to find, I need to go to that mountain where the cobblestone was. What is it called again?
Where are you?
I see you. I'm near the water.
Come over here. It's.
I'm coming. Yeah, I see it now.
It's like, how do you not see that
I
big?
I was stuck in the forest. I was stuck in the forest.
Leah's a noob, guys. Oh. All right.
I am a noob. Oh, look, it's our house.
We can do this.
Oh, you look so cute building our house.
Well, I gotta do this or we're gonna die again.
I wanna help. I have some dirt. Oh, wait, how do I do it? Oh, I don't think I'm doing anything. Anyways. I'm gonna go ahead and go to the mountain.
I got. Let me just finish building. I got this.
No. I want to help.
What?
I want to help, and I'm gonna make us some swords, okay? Because it's really fun. Okay.
I just finished building our house. Almost.
Why is this taking so long? Oh my God.
You said you have dirt. You want to come help?
I thought I had dirt. Why did one?
Come over here.
I was using
dirt
to shoot things. Wait, I think I have dirt. I can get dirt.
It's fine. What are you doing? Are you punching cobblestone?
Yeah, I'm getting cobblestone.
Yeah, you have to use a pickaxe for cobblestone. Think of it like this. Your character is straight up punching cement right now.
Oh, that's true. Is that why I'm losing
Yes. That's why you're losing health.
And damn
plus,
it!
We need food, too.
Okay. All right. So let me go make a pickaxe.
I got this. I got this, guys.
I want to do it.
I'll carry Leah.
No!
So, patch up our house. We should just build a house inside this mountain, to be honest. We should just put the house in this mountain because it would have been so much easier.
I helped. Oh my god. All right.
I helped. Oh my god. Wait, okay. The bar is timed attack. Swing when it disappears. Oh, wait, here.
I have dirt. Let's get some more dirt.
I'm going to do game rule. Keep inventory true. There we go. Thank you so much for that. Yeah, you can hit once, all then you right. can attack once the bar goes away. Oh, that's so... Is that a new attack system? I haven't played Minecraft since, like, I don't know, forever. That is such this a is dumb fun. System.
I'm trying to get the
I don't
dirt.
Like that
okay.
at all.
Oops!
That's so weird. They should just make it you can just always punch or always swing.
Can you... Can I
yeah,
move
we're
it?
We're moving our house over Oops. Here. Okay.
Oh, we're moving all of our hard work. Okay.
Cause this house sucks anyways. And plus, I gotta cook some food.
Okay. Let me. I need sticks. I need to make planks now. So where's the?
Where's the what?
The crafting. Is it in our house?
In here yet? Come down in here.
Okay. Oh, so cool.
All right. I guess we'll just stay.
All
here
right.
For now.
So I need to make sticks. Let's make some sticks.
Okay.
So, stick.
I just need to make a door.
It didn't work.
Oh, shoot. Okay. This is intense, guys.
This is oak wood, and I got the wrong kind of pick.
Remember, you gotta make a plank. Remember how to make a plank, Leo?
No. Okay, wait.
There we go.
How do you
nice.
Make okay, I can't find plank over here.
Plank? What? You put the wood in the crafting area and just
yeah.
plop it in. Literally just
oh,
put the
all
whole stack.
It?
Yeah.
Okay.
Leo's like, I got this, and it doesn't know how to make sticks.
I know, I'm doing something wrong here.
I need to go get some
it's
more food.
It's not coming out.
What are you doing wrong?
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I'm doing something wrong for sure.
So like you have white wood in your inventory.
Yeah, and I only have three white wood, and I have
or just
eight.
Grab those white wood and okay. then put it in the middle of the crafting bench.
Okay. And then, okay. Oh, okay. Wow. I was definitely okay.
Were you dragging all of them in there probably? That's
yeah,
the only thing
yeah,
you can do you're
doing. Yeah, I was doing.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go out and grab some more chickens. Yeah. Or more.
All right, cool. That's what I was doing wrong. Okay. All right, we're good. So now I'm gonna make some sticks.
The Leah is learning, guys. The Minecraft girlfriend
slowly,
adventure begins
but
today,
surely.
Guys.
It's
the
happening.
Noobage is real.
It is, but I'm gonna get better.
She's gonna get better. She's gonna practice. She's gonna become a Minecraft pro. She's gonna go MLG
yeah.
Minecraft.
Yeah. Okay, I got a bunch of sticks.
Oh, okay.
So.
Man, that's such a weird
now
update
I need...
that I didn't even know about. I don't like that at all, by the way, that update. So weird.
You don't? Okay. Making some sticks and, yeah.
I need some more piggies.
I made a pickaxe! Okay, so
make,
got a pickaxe.
Make all cobblestone stuff and then...
All cobblestone. Okay, so now that I have a pickaxe, I'm able to do that, right?
Pig.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah. But do you have any cobblestone on you, or you just have wood?
Crap, where's my... I have no cobblestone. I have to go mine it with my pickaxe.
All right, so go mine some sick cobblestone, bro.
Okay, bro.
What is this new update? Why does it keep bouncing? What is that?
I need coal and cobblestone. This is intense.
Oh, I see how it works now. Oh, yeah, that's pretty... I don't know. What do you guys think about that attack update? I think it's weird. I might introduce Lita mini games as well. I don't know. We'll see, guys.
What's that? Oh yes, that'd be so fun.
What's that?
I thought you were talking about a person.
It's like those little games we played once.
Oh yeah, like briefly. Pretty much watched you
what
play
the hell?
That one.
There we go.
All right, Minecraft.
Slowly but surely, guys, we're getting
slowly
the piggies.
Slowly but surely, piggy. Okay.
All right.
Okay, I got a bunch of this, and I need to find the coal now.
Awesome. Wait, the axe is better than 1.9? I don't believe it. No way.
Okay, I got a bunch of this stuff.
Is this real? Is this information true? Leah, it's turning nighttime, by the way, so get inside the house.
I need a sword.
I know, I can make you a sword.
Okay. Get inside the house. I know, I'm gonna make you a sword.
I know, I can give you a sword, or I can give you the materials to make a sword, but it's turning nighttime very fast.
Okay. I don't know where how this is.
He is gonna die again, guys.
No, I'm not. I'm right here. Oh, crap. I need to make a torch. Okay. Because it is dark. So let's go ahead and make a torch.
Cool. Yeah, I don't have any
coal. Actually, I didn't get any coal. So we're screwed.
I was trying to find coal. There's coal in the furnace.
I can't see anything. Where is the furnace? Okay, I think this is it.
I don't know how it's so dark for you.
Okay.
I have torches, actually.
I have coal now. And now let's move to this. And
can you see now?
Not yet.
How can you not see? There's light.
I can't see yet. I'm making something.
Okay, I was gonna say, like, there's so much light in here.
I'm making a torch.
Let me see. What options can you put on?
I see now, yeah, for sure. Now?
What options can Leah put on? Oh, Leah, turn on the brightness to bright. You don't have that on?
I haven't looked yet. Brightness to bright.
Options, go to video settings, and then bright.
Options. Using. Oh, where the hell's...
Leah's still lost, guys.
Okay, great.
Is it nicer now?
Yeah, it is very great. Wow, that's a huge difference.
Wow, it is great. Wow.
Much bright.
All right. Okay. Make a cobblestone axe and it'll do more damage.
Cobblestone axe, we're doing it. Cobblestone axe, right meow.
But you can turn the attack options off.
Axe. So we are going to...
Hotbar? Crosshair?
Make a axe. Making an axe. We're making an axe.
What is the other one? Hotbar?
Stick and stick.
Oh, wow.
Stick. Ah, I did it.
So when that's done, then that's when... Okay.
I got it.
That's
so
weird.
Look at...
That's such a weird... Nice!
You know!
Look at you.
I know!
You're a professional, Leah.
All right. So, now, let's... See if I have what it takes to make a sword.
Let's see if you have what it takes, Leah.
I do. Okay. I can make a sword. And
that's so weird. What the hell just happened, Leah? Here, wait. Can you put the coal back in the furnace, or did you use it all?
I can put it back in.
Oh, we can cook you some raw pork choppies.
Yeah. Okay.
Let me take a peek outside real quick.
And then how do you put it in? Oh, I got it back.
Okay. Guys, it's so quiet out there.
There we go. There we go. We're cooking. We're cooking. God, how fun is this?
All right.
We're cooking.
What? Why were there so many zombies and skeletons before? And now there's like nothing. There's nothing.
Holy Jesus, I could see outside in the dark now. Yes. Okay.
Oh, they're all over there.
I see one, yeah.
Oh, there's some stuff over there, so we gotta just be careful.
Okay, are you out? Oh, can I help? Because I have a sword.
We're not gonna go out there. We're gonna die. I don't want you to die.
Oh, then I'll lose everything. Oh my God, I heard it. It's coming for us. Okay, we're good.
Leah, behind you!
Stop, I don't wanna lose everything.
Got her, guys.
I hear it. It's like coughing and like dying.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Since we're in here, Leah, let's just dig down. So don't dig straight down. In Minecraft, you never want to dig straight down, but...
Because then you're gonna get stuck, right?
Yeah, and you might fall into lava. And that's a thing in the game, by the way, lava.
Okay, lava.
Wait, dig this way. No, Leah. What are you doing wrong, Leah?
I have an axe.
Exactly. Hey, you gotta make yourself a
cobblestone. Okay.
A cobblestone. A cobblestone,
okay,
guys.
Okay. We're gonna... Is that what it's called?
No, it's called cobblestone.
A cobblestone. Shoot. Okay.
Cobber.
All right, I'm gonna make a pickaxe
now. And we need torches, too. How many torches do you have left?
None. I'll make some right now.
I'm just gonna swap this out.
I will make...
And grab some food if you don't have any.
I don't. Okay, I have an axe now. All right.
Grab that food. Grab those 5 pork choppies.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, cool. we're gonna dig this way. Hold on. Let me get a...
I'm eating. I can only eat 2. All right, well, like, so now...
So look at your food bar, Leah.
Okay.
Those drumsticks?
That's how much.
That's how full you are.
Okay.
Okay. Let's go in.
I'm gonna make some torches now. And
don't worry, we're professional guys.
Should
be a cave somewhere over here. Why? What is this auto like jump system? That's so weird. Is that a new update too?
Yeah.
Wait, you get food from sheep now? No way.
Oh, I did it wrong. Shoot.
Is that a thing? Do you get like lamb chops?
I have 12 torches. I'll make one more.
I should have killed some sheepies so we could get a bed going.
All right, I got fire. How much? Where do you want me to put it?
I got fire. No. Guys, I got the fire. My mixtape just dropped.
Okay. Let me help you.
Here, look, Leah. We're building a stairs. Look over here. So, like, you see how it goes down one, and then it's gonna go down again.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. I see.
Okay, don't. But go on this side. On this side. Like, you see how like there's two blocks wide.
Yeah.
What was that?
I thought I saw an animal.
You thought you saw an animal?
There's a block. All right.
Leah just got scared by a block, everyone. Oh my goodness. That literally just happened.
I am so new, okay? Damien. Hello. It's me.
All right, let me get some more. Let me make another pickaxe.
Let me put this back.
What did you do?
Nothing. I don't. Okay. Okay.
Let me make three pickaxes. We gotta get some iron, Leah. So okay. Iron is the upgrade version of cobblestone. And let's see.
Okay. Iron. Where do you get iron at?
Down below in the caves. You gotta dig down for it.
Oh,
okay. Do you have any uncooked food, Leah?
No, I don't. Oh, wait, what's this? I have rotten flesh.
Oh.
But why is there a duck?
Don't
here?
Kill. That's our friend.
Oh.
I just hatched him. It's our baby.
Hi.
Hi.
Okay.
All right. Do you like him?
I love him.
Okay, so we're gonna dig
don't
down.
Kill him.
Leah. Okay, I'm not gonna kill him. We're just gonna go down here. All right. So look, this is what you can do, Leah. Look. See how we made steps here? You're not even looking at me. You're down there. So make the same steps I made on this side.
Going this way or
going the same way down.
Oh, okay.
Just she does this right. No, Leah, the other Leah, this right here.
Oh, this way, okay. I just am not too.
Don't you have a stone pickaxe?
Okay, I see what you're saying now. Sorry.
Okay, there you go, Leah. You got this.
All right, I was.
You gotta get rid of the blocks above you too, or how are you gonna go down the steps if you have blocks in your head?
I will.
Right, let me help you.
No.
All right, you do it. You got this.
I don't. Stop helping.
You got this, Leah.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Leah's a professional, guys.
Okay.
Right, we'll just make it three wide.
Three wide.
We're gonna have a big staircase.
Staircase and what's gonna happen to our fire? Oh,
our what? Our torch? You mean?
Yeah, whatever. Okay.
Yeah, whatever. I you know what I mean. You know what I mean.
You know what it is. Look at our big stairway. Okay.
We're literally getting a stairway into nowhere.
Okay. There.
We're making this big staircase. It should be eight times soon.
Really? Oh, nice. Okay. Good. Wee.
I messed up.
Oh crap! Get it!
Bye, Leah.
Stop it!
You're trapped forever.
No.
Ow! You can't get out.
Yes, I can.
You're trapped.
Stop! I'm scared.
I talked to the developer and I said, "Trap her in there, guys."
No. Okay, stop it. Stop!
Pranks! Minecraft pranks!
Okay, I'll just dig my way, and I'm just gonna die.
No! Don't die!
Well, you're killing me in this freaking.
You're killing me, Smalls! Okay, hold on.
God.
Let's go and build this. Okay, there we go. Now we're doing it. I feel like, let me go see what time it is outside real quick.
Okay.
I saw a cave earlier, so we should just go do that.
Oh, he's so cute.
Oh, it is daytime. Let's get the heck out of here. All right.
All right.
Do you have enough food, Leah? Wait, our little boy just left the house.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, he didn't. He's still here. Okay, good.
Okay.
Watch over the house, buddy.
I have three pigs.
Three
that
pigs.
That are cooked. Good, I don't. That's enough, right? Because I only eat two.
You're going to need more, but we can get more. Okay. That was me and Leah.
Ah! What just happened? I didn't do it.
Did you lose a lot of health?
No.
That was a creeper.
Oh, God. Okay.
So come up here, Leah. Amy? Behind you?
Yes.
Come up here. Okay. We're going to go into this cave over here, guys.
All right.
Controls menu. Auto jump is the worst. Okay, we need to go over here. I saw a cave, I think, over here. No, it wasn't here. Where was it? I saw a cave somewhere earlier. Is this the cave?
The Cave of Wonders. Oh, crap, I forgot. What? Okay, that was weird.
Where did I see this cave, guys? I saw a cave. Let's grab all this coal over here, Leah.
Okay. I need coal. All
right.
This is coal right here, right?
Oh my God, Leah! It's a pig farm.
Really? I don't know. This isn't. Where's the freaking coal?
Coal. Remember, coal is black, Leah.
Okay, all black.
No, it's like.
Gray and
it looks like cobblestone with black dots.
Okay.
There we go. I'm just butchering freaking pigs over here while Leah's trying to find out what coal is.
I still haven't found it out. All right. I just don't know where it is.
I don't know. Oh, there you are. Nice. You found me.
Yeah, I'm killing.
How do you make it so you can't put on, so there's no PvP, guys? I don't want Leah to accidentally slice and dice me.
I won't. I'm going somewhere else.
Let's kill all these pigs. So the chat told me that the best way to attack is to like wait for that little meter on your screen.
Oh.
To go away.
All right.
To get maximum damage.
Okay, I figured it had something to do with it. So let's test it out from behind. Wait, I was trying to.
I think it's when the hearts come out. That's when you know you did max damage.
Okay.
This way. Let's go this way. I'm a pig killer, guys. Mass murder of the piggies.
Mass
it's a really
murder.
Weird system, if you ask me. Here we go. There. Where'd you go, Leah? Come over
I'm
here.
I'm still with the piggies.
No, you're not. You're standing still.
I said I was still with the piggies, where the piggies were. Okay.
Come over here.
I see more pigs. Is that where we're going?
Let's hear. This is coal right here, Leah.
Oh, cool, cool. All right.
Grab all that. Yo,
what's going on? Still.
That's not coal, Leah. It's the black dot ones.
Oh, okay.
How did you forget that already?
Sorry. I was not, to be honest, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at something else.
That's Leah 24/7.
That is not true.
Leah asked me, what's the coal? I showed her a coal. What's coal?
This one time.
I'm going to grab all these pigs.
Give me the coal.
Leah's grabbing coal, guys. I'm killing the pigs. # pig murderer.
Pig murderer.
Oh my God, there's so many pigs. Guys, we have found pig paradise. Well, I guess it's not really pig paradise. Dude, this pig just saw his friend die. He's like, run, guys. Dude, you're going to die too. Don't worry.
Well, they were talking to me. I was like, how rude. Okay. Where's my coal?
Oh, that was like a crit or something. I don't know what that was.
I need to clear this.
Boom.
So much.
Bam. Bam. All right, cool. Literally, guys, Leah went into this game super noob.
Knowing nothing.
Never played Minecraft in her life.
I'm stuck.
And I'm over here, freaking Crafty Garrett, knowing everything.
Well, you're Crafty Garrett. This is my first. Literally, I know nothing about Minecraft. I saw my cousins playing it. And I was like, what the heck are you doing? Like, what is this? And now what I'm just here.
This?
And now I'm here. And it's amazing. It. I love it, honestly. Like, this is a blast. This is fun. Oh, piggy.
Wait, okay. Let me eat some food. I need to make some food, too.
Come here, little piggy.
Hashtag pigman. All right. Awesome.
I got you.
I think we have enough. I have 49 raw pork chops, guys. Super Holy noob. Moly.
Wow, I have 14.
Okay.
So where are you? I see pigs.
Right behind you. Let's go this way, Leo.
Okay.
Climb this over here.
Climb the mountain.
Okay. Make ourselves a little staircase.
Oh, okay.
Minecraft's all about little staircases.
It is, yeah, you're right. Okay. You're right.
I could have sworn I saw a cave, guys. I'm like 100% positive I saw a cave.
Let's find it. I'm swimming. Go. Oh. Oh, I'm hungry. Hold on, I'm hungry. Okay. I'm eating. All right, we're full now.
Must be crazy. All right, I'm gonna go back to the base real quick, Leah. And I'm gonna go and put some food in the furnace, and then we're gonna go start digging down. Okay.
Okay.
All right, guys. Okay. If you guys are enjoying the stream, make sure you guys spam hashtag like spike. Show that love in the comment section, guys. Spam the like spike. All right, our little buddy.
Look how cute I am. I am so... Holy Jesus.
Leah, come over here with your meats.
Okay. Sorry. I just really like my character.
Make sure our little buddy doesn't get out of the house either.
Okay, little buddy. Okay.
Did they give him a name? What's his name? Did the chat name him?
Mr. Cluckers. Chat.
Mr. Cluckers? Do you guys like the name Mr. Cluckers?
Mr. Cluckers. Okay, Leah, you guys.
Put all your raw meat in this one, in the left one.
All right, in the left one.
Okay.
Torches can go away for a second.
I'll put this down.
Oh, I thought I right clicked. Oh, that's what I'm doing wrong.
All right.
What do you guys think?
See, a lot of people saying Mr. Cluckers is a good name.
You guys like it, Mr. Cluckers? We're cooking together.
Cool. We're doing it, guys.
We're cute. Right, we're pretty cute.
So many. Oh, whatever.
Mr. Cluckers. I was very confused when I heard the pigs at first. I was like, what is that? I thought Garrett was messing with me.
But okay.
The pigs.
I have a freaking arsenal of stone right now. So if we never find iron, then we're good to go. Rotten flesh to get rid of. Okay, let's get going, Leah. Let's move. Let's move our booties.
I like to move it,
Okay, grab all the pork on the left one, Leah.
Okay.
And then let's get out of here. Let's head to... Oh, shoot. Let's head to...
This is fun.
I don't know. Like, what do you guys think? Should we go ahead and just build down in our house to look for, like, to like cave out there or just go that way? Or jobless chicken?
I like Mr. Clark. Oh, he came to me. Hi.
Oh my God, Leah. Oh my God. He's speaking to me.
I felt a connection.
Okay, let's just go down this way, Leah. Let's just mine the heck out of this like crazy.
All right.
Oh, wait. All right. You do this, Leah. Start mining down. Build the stairs. I'll be right back. I'm going to go get stuff for a bed. We need to build a bed.
Okay. Sheep. Mr. Sheepy. Okay.
Okay. Be back.
Okay.
I saw sheep this way, guys. When we're getting killed a lot earlier. I saw a lot of sheep over here.
We're getting killed a lot. Stair right here.
Oh, here's the cave. Oh, this is where I saw it, guys.
That's where I messed up.
Oh.
Okay. You just farted.
Whoa. Why is your light over here? Oh, there's lava.
There's lava? You found lava?
Alright, I already found iron, so I'm gonna just take this iron real quick, and I'm gonna meet back with you at the house.
Okay, I'm getting a bunch of this stuff.
What's the sunlight situation like outside?
You know?
She's like, I don't know. I sort of have everything blocked off. Make sure Mr. Cluckers didn't leave the...
Oh, Mr. Cluckers!
Hashtag pig lives matter.
Pigs lives matter. My stone... So I'm going to be needing to make a new stone axe. Oh my god, look how much
iron is here.
He's so cute. I want a real life Mr. Cluckers, like...
No. You know Leah used to own a chicken, guys?
Not like that. I mean, like, a stuffed animal. Like, I have the Minecraft pig and I have the sheep.
You used to have the Minecraft pig.
Until Astro ate it. Thanks for...
Our dog ate our Minecraft chicken. Or pig.
Chicken.
Our dog ate our freaking pig. It's like okay though, guys, because we're making some serious good progress. I'm gonna kill our chicken's dad. Rip, Mr. Chicken. All right, I need to get
Mr.
out of here.
Mr. Cluckers is dead. Okay.
Cluckers Senior just died. Oh shoot! It's nighttime.
Run. For your life. Okay, did I just... I think I just messed up.
Crap. Oh, shoot, guys.
Oh.
We should be all right, though. I don't see anything spawning just... Oh, shoot!
One!
Everything's spawning, Leah!
You better get the heck out of there.
I'm coming, baby. I'm coming, baby.
Get out of there now.
All right. Door is right here. Okay.
So how do you guys think I'm doing so far? I don't think...
Terrible.
No, I'm not. The heck?
Okay, I need
I'm
to
doing
make
good for my first time. Okay.
God, he's right there. Okay, let's see. So we have a lot of food cooking. A lot of food be furnacing.
All right, good. We're the best.
Let's put that in there and put some coal there and then do.
And
in the meantime of all this stuff cooking, I want to give a shout out to all you awesome viewers currently watching.
Heck yeah.
Thank you guys for tuning in. This has been super fun. We're going to keep this going. And let's make a door real quickly. I think we seriously need a door for our house,
okay.
Right? Making it a little bit official.
Okay. What do you...
A door
I can't wait
like...
for you to see my stairs.
Yes.
I'm doing so good.
You're all making right. A great staircase?
I am. It's a big staircase. Oh, crap. I need to make a new pickaxe, though.
What happened?
It's just... getting low. Like, don't you have to mine them? I have a red bar on mine. I got a red bar on mine.
Wait, how do you... Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, mine has no life in it. I have to make another one.
Okay, we have two doors.
We already had a door.
Oh, shoot. Lee's gonna go outside and just, like, see that there. Okay.
Yeah, there's a zombie.
Don't go outside, Leah, all right?
Yeah, I'm not. I hear the zombies. I hear the zombies, clearly.
I could have sworn they beat down doors. I guess not. I guess they don't beat down doors. We've been doing some shoutouts for sure, guys. And I don't know how long this stream is going to be. Maybe 2 hours, maybe 3 hours, maybe 7 hours.
25 million hours.
24 hours of straight Minecraft. But if you guys are enjoying it, though, make sure you guys let me know in the comments. Like, Lee and I do want to do more. As long as you guys want to see more Minecraft, if you guys keep showing this mad support like you guys are today,
yeah,
we'll keep it coming.
Awesome.
We'll keep the Minecraft coming if you guys want to see mores.
Heck yeah, this is right, seriously so fun.
Leah, I'm going to give you a gift. You ready for this?
Oh, for me. I made a wooden one. Shoot.
What did you make?
I actually made a wooden one.
Wooden one what?
A wooden pickaxe. I need to make another really quick, really fast before you give me your lovely gift.
Well, stop making pickaxes here. I'm going to give you a gift. Don't make anything.
I already made it. Hold on. Oh. Okay, I'm done.
Okay, here. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa, what is it?
That's iron ore, so that is the better version of cobblestone. So make your pickaxe with that now.
Oh, I see why. You wanted me to wait? All right, so thank you.
You're welcome.
Where the heck is it? All right,
here. Inventory.
Okay. Yeah, I just didn't see it for a second. So, 2 sticks. Thank you.
No problem, Leah.
Yay.
Okay, let's make ourselves some...
Oh, yeah. Okay. I got an iron pickaxe.
Yeah, go, Leah. So iron is what's needed to craft, is to get diamond stuff. You need an iron pickaxe to mine diamond ores.
Okay.
Okay, so...
So don't use it often.
No, use it. Use it all the time. Use it all the time.
But my other one died. Like lost. Oh, crap.
It's fine, don't worry, we have a lot, we can make more.
Okay.
This chicken is pushing me off. Alright.
I need to eat. I'm getting hungry.
You have enough food here. Here's a sword for you too, Leo. So wait, is an iron sword worse than an iron pickaxe? It is. What?
Where's my sword? I thought you gave me a sword.
What? A freaking stone axe is better than an iron sword. Doesn't make any sense. Why is that a thing? I gave you a sword. Oh, no. There it is.
Thank you.
That doesn't make any goddamn sense. I don't have the sponsor thing turned on, Kidmaster. Yeah, if you guys do enjoy these Minecraft girlfriend adventures with Leah and I, and make sure you guys go and come back every day. We might do this every day. You never know. Never know. Leah's really into this, so you never know.
Yeah.
Like, Leah and I want to do stuff like Lucky Block challenges, adventure maps, survivals, and stuff like that. So, we'll see. I'm all out of iron ore because I made too many swords and stuff. But what were you going to say, Leah?
Do we need armor?
Yeah, I didn't make armor because I'm dumb. I wasn't thinking about it. But it's fine. We can
You're
get
not
some
dumb.
Armor. You just choke over there? You're not. Did you finish getting the staircase? Keep going, Leah.
Oh, okay. All right, I wasn't keeping going. All right.
Keep it going.
I'm keeping going. All right.
Ooh, there's some nice
Sorry.
Why are you running? Go back down.
Okay.
You got that? All right. I'm going to get this food. Do you need food, by the way, or do you have enough?
No, I have 7 pork chops.
Be good to go.
Yeah, mining.
So mine all that coal. We're gonna need some more coal, and I need to get some more iron.
Oh
ore.
Yeah, getting some.
We should have. I should have made it. I should have made some armor, guys. I made a mistake. I made a serious big mistake, guys.
You made a mistake. It's getting dark in here.
Okay, so let's see. Night. Is it still nighttime?
I need a torch.
Be safe to go out
there
here.
There we go. So. Wow, that's so much better.
I'm gonna throw a bunch of stuff away here. This and this. We can keep this. We'll throw this away and we'll throw this away. Okay. I have 3 doors.
Oh, shoot. It's serious business. I didn't mean to do that.
Okay.
Is there a possibility to set our house on fire?
What? No.
Okay, good.
we have a stone house.
Oh, I messed up. Oh, crap.
What happened?
Just
put a cobblestone down.
I will. I'm gonna put it in my inventory right now.
Look at all this coal though, Leah. Oh my god.
Alright. There we go. Wait. There's so much coal. Alright.
So much coal. We need all this coal to be Coal Masters!
Coal Master 9000.
Coal Masters unite!
Yes. Yes.
Getting all the coals.
Get the coals.
Getting all the coals.
Okay, I need to put a pitch torch right there. There we go.
Oh, nice! Leah, look at this. Come over here. Come. Okay, so this is iron ore.
Oh, I see it. Okay, right here.
So, yeah. So iron is a very, very good ore to have, and you can make what you have right now, iron pickaxe.
Okay, awesome.
So get all this iron ore. And I'm gonna teach you what you do with iron ore because iron ore is not like cobblestone.
Okay. I don't even know if I'm picking it up. Okay, there we go.
Well, it's the last one's above you. Look at what it looks like, Leo. That's iron ore.
Okay. Yeah.
It has like
all right.
The gray in it. Like we're yeah. like we'll call it the brown. Here, there's
the
one
brown.
Right here.
Brown.
There's one more. Where is
it? I lost it. Oh, is this it?
Yep, and there's a little bit more.
I see.
It's all
the
hidden.
Black and the brown. Okay.
Okay.
Good see it.
Okay, come this way. I don't even know what this is. Granite.
Granite?
I don't know why I said granite. I'm gonna grab all this coal. All right, meet me upstairs, Leah. I'll be right there.
Okay. Wait, upstairs?
Yeah.
Whoa.
I'll be right there, girl.
Alrighty.
We're teaching Leah the ways, guys.
Is this our window? Is this supposed to be
Yeah,
there?
I made a window. I made a window.
Ooh,
so we can see what
so
time
pretty.
It is.
Okay. Cluckers.
Can he get out through there, actually?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Any?
He's not here.
What?
Fuckers!
He broke free?
This is so sad.
No, he's right here, Leah.
Oh, where?
I don't know. I just heard him.
I didn't see him. He's right here! Oh, this is Clucker's dad. Wait, is this Mr.? There he is.
Is that him? Did he grow up?
No, he left us. Hi, Cluckers. How do we get him back in the house?
I don't know if we can, to be honest.
How do we even get him in there?
Oh! No!
What?
Hold on, Leah. I'm battling demons.
I want to help you. Holy crap!
He would have blown up our house. We had a terrorist outside of our house.
Are you serious? Come over here.
Guys, that was a terrorist. You saw him. He's going to blow us up. Come over here.
1 second.
All right. Leah?
Yes.
Come over here.
Okay. Be right there.
Where are you?
Don't hit me.
Right here. All right, check it out. Put right click on this one.
Okay.
And put your iron ore on the top bar.
Okay.
So now it's cooking. So to make iron stuff, a lot of viewers know this already, but you need to go ahead and put your iron ore into a furnace and it makes iron ingots. And then with the iron ingots, then you can go ahead and make stuff. And I don't even know if Leo was
super
listening.
Super cool. Yeah. I'm getting iron right now. Iron ingot.
Where'd it go?
All right, and then I can make iron stuff now.
You can feed chickens. Oh man!
What?
I'm bringing a friend.
Come in.
Come on in, buddy.
Come in.
I think it's too small.
One more on the right.
They're too small for him to get in?
Come on in, little guy.
Oh! Yeah!
Come on in. Come on.
You can do it.
This is the coolest thing ever. Maybe just give him a little
push in there.
Eat the
snake. No, he's running! No!
Why?
Go inside.
Go inside.
Go.
Okay, I have...
There we go. I pushed them in.
Can I feed him the seeds?
Leah, don't punch him! Leah's an abusive mother.
Sorry. No, I'm not.
We have three doors, guys.
Where's Mr.? Where is he? I'm blind.
Wait, maybe the little one was down here. Oh, he's down here. There's one down here.
I'm so sorry. Wait, where is he? I don't see him.
Oh, you passed him. He's over here. He's right here.
Ah, hello. Do you want some seeds?
Feed the little boy. All right, do you need food?
How do I do it? How do I feed him?
I think right click?
I did, but it didn't work.
I don't know, to be honest. I don't know if you can feed him seeds here. Food. Some food for you, Leah. All right, did you get the iron?
Yes, I have 3 iron right now.
Okay, come up here and bring it to me, Leah. Bring it to me. Are you punching the chicken?
No, I'm not.
What were you doing?
I was trying to feed it.
Feed it pork chops? You're trying to feed the chicken pork chops?
No.
All right, so grab all the iron you have.
I already did.
Here's mine.
Okay.
And so what you're going to do now, Leah, is go into the crafting table.
Okay.
And make a chess piece.
A chess piece. Okay.
So pretend you're going to draw a chess piece. How would you draw it in, like, block form?
Okay. All right. So I use it out of iron?
Yeah.
So this is for armor?
Yeah. So like, draw it with your mouse, like, and then like, you'll see.
That's so much easier.
Okay, I'm gonna take these real quick.
Oh, I didn't do it.
Yeah, this server is not public. This is just like, it's not even a server. This is just, we live together, so she's just playing on my IP, like at home.
So you're talking about like armor, right? Yeah,
like,
ask that?
Like a chest piece.
Okay, chest plate.
Yeah.
Okay. Got it.
So like, you'll see when you make it yourself. I don't know if you even have enough. How many do you have?
Yeah, I had perfectly enough.
So like, you see how it came out like the exact way it looks.
Yep.
So
I'm wearing it. You see it?
Yep, I see it. I don't have enough.
Oh no.
Do you have any more?
I can double check though.
Or even some raw iron?
No, I have nothing.
That's fine. We can go get more. Let's go searching, Leah.
Nothing.
What?
All right.
What?
What?
He died? Where'd he go?
Mr. Cluckers.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Uh-oh, boys.
Our friend.
I think he died.
We literally have three doors.
I think he just died, guys.
No!
Did he just die?
No.
Am I blind? You don't hear him anymore, right?
No.
He literally died, guys. How did he die?
That's awful.
How did he die? I literally was so nice to him.
I know.
Maybe he saw the chicken in my inventory, guys.
You have chicken in your inventory from Mr. Yeah. Clicker's dad.
All right, come over here. Let's go down this way, Leah.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's dig deeper and close the doors behind you. Let's go down.
Okay.
We have enough stuff. All right, good. I have enough food and everything. Oh, Leah.
Sorry.
Leah's so bad at punching me. Or I guess so good.
I meant to do something else, not punch you. I was trying to...
Girl, Leah's just abusing me, guys. All right, Leah, from this point on, just dig out. Don't dig down anymore. I think we're deep enough.
Okay.
So just dig, like, all around, and we're going to find some stuff.
Okay, cool. We're
going hunting. I hear bats, so that's sort of a good sign.
So we're going to, like, go this, like, in, right?
Like,
yep, I'm doing it right. Okay.
Just dig anywhere but down.
Okay. Did butt down and up?
Yeah, so just like around you, left and right.
Okay.
We're going to find some fat loots, guys.
Hey.
Leah killed him?
No, I didn't, liars.
Rest in peace, Leah, the chicken murderer.
Oh, don't you dare.
Rest in peace, Mr.
Don't
Cluckers.
Don't even say that. I would never hurt Mr. Cluckers.
Guys, she just this is what she has planned to do for our dog.
No, I don't.
What is this, Ann? No. What is this? This is new. Diorite?
What if I get Diorite? Lost?
This is new. I've never even seen this before.
Jeez.
What happened?
I was using an axe earlier instead of a pickaxe. Yeah. I know. And I noticed, though. And then I was like, okay.
Leah's a Minecraft noob, guys, so excuse her for her noobness.
Yes, exactly. So just give me some time. I'm doing great, though, for my first day.
Leah,
I'm in here.
You. I built through this whole area.
Okay, well, here. I'm building.
Should we go deeper?
Building. Oh.
What is our Y and X?
This is dirt. Okay, I found dirt. Does that mean I should go a different direction?
Should we go lower, guys? We're not even that low. But yeah, we should go deeper.
Deeper. Okay, we're going deeper.
I think we have to. We're super still high.
Okay.
And we gotta go like between 10 and 16 are diamonds, I think.
Oh, wow. Whatever.
So we gotta
that
go
means.
Like, we gotta go down like 30 more.
Whoa!
Leah always says, oh, wow, and she has no idea what's going on.
No, I don't. That's dumb. I know
exactly. Leah, wait, what do you.
Okay, you fix it. I don't say that. I know what's going on. What do you mean?
Oh, wow. I
was shocked.
Cool.
No, yes, I do. The hell?
10, 13. Oh, wow.
Shut up. That's so far down.
How do you even know? How do you know what 10 and 13 is?
I thought you meant 10 and that many more flights down. I messed up.
It's actually 30 more flights down.
Oh. Jesus Christ. Whatever.
Whoa.
Shut up. Okay.
Oh, I just took a screenshot. Oops.
Oopsies. Let me see. Okay. We're making stairs. My iron.
So, let's just go down, guys. Leah, work faster!
I'm working faster!
Faster! Faster, Leah, faster!
Well, who are you?
Leah, I'm the Minecraft pro, so then you have to do all the work. That's how it works, guys, right, guys?
I have been!
Faster, Leah, faster!
I have been mining my butt away.
Mine that butt off!
Then add some more torches so I can see.
We're gonna make your butt all round. No more blocky butt.
Hey! Oh no, my iron plate thing.
Don't worry, Leah. I made you another one.
You did? Where is it?
Pretty picked it up.
Okay. How do I get rid of this?
Rid of what?
My dead swords. My dead swords? My dead tools.
Well, you can repair tools. I think you can. I haven't played in so long. And you can, it costs less to repair it.
Than to make it?
I don't, actually, that might be, oh wait, there's no, they instantly break. That's arc that you can do that on.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you don't, once they break, they shatter, you can't use them anymore.
Yeah, I can't use them.
I was like, wait a minute, that's arc, that's not Minecraft.
Okay. Wait, why won't it, okay, I have to be like super close to it. Gosh, I'm going so far down.
We're going down, guys! Well, if you guys are enjoying the stream, you know what to do. Drop the video like. I want everyone spamming hashtag like spike right now. Show that love. Show that support. Hey. For Leah's first day ever playing Minecraft.
I know. This is crazy. Craziness. All right. This is fun, though.
It's fun.
Crafting. We're mining.
We're doing it all. Now, let's see how far. Taking screenshots. We are now. We're 39. We gotta keep going. We gotta go lower.
Astro, stop kicking my foot.
Oh, wait. Hey, there's iron right here, Leah. Ow! Oh! Leah's always beating me. This is a representation of how real life is, too.
That is not true. Shut up.
Leah's always beating me, guys.
No, I'm not.
Hashtag save Garrett.
Oh, God.
Hashtag save Garrett. She's always beating me.
Astro.
All right, let's take all this iron. I'll take all this iron back up. Is Astro attacking you?
I just got excited. That's me.
All right. So how many of you guys think we should do more Minecraft on the channel? What do you guys think?
Yes.
Leah, I wasn't asking you. Leah, that was a question for the viewers. Calm your tits.
I was just helping them with the answers.
Oh, Leah's helping you cheat on the test, guys. She's the answer
is
yes.
I got you guys. You know.
Okay, this staircase is so big.
I know. Leah, so good at making staircases.
Come over here.
I wanted to look at my beautiful staircase that I built all by myself that I had to help with.
I helped you so much. What are you talking about?
I'm just kidding. You did great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah, sure.
Guys, you think I did a great job.
Yep, right, you did
let's
okay.
Put this here. Hey, I did a great job.
So we're making it longer now?
Well, we're just building down.
Okay. We're making a staircase.
Oh, I keep taking pictures. God dang it.
I'm going to hit the block you're on.
All right. I feel like we should just dig straight down.
No! I am not about to freaking be stuck in a hole.
I just feel like I need to get a bigger pick.
I've been working on...
Wait, there's coal here? Ooh, baby.
I'm getting so much stuff.
All right, so get all that what? Oh, never mind.
Coal. Okay, yes.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, yes.
The freaking coal and iron ore factory has been
found. Oh, yeah. So when do we get to the diamonds?
Ooh. That's the goal, Leah. We gotta get diamonds.
Okay, so this is... You have to mine for diamonds.
We going down, boys!
It's going down into DMs.
Yeah, we do. We still need beds. That's true.
Yeah, you were supposed... That's what you were... That was your mission, and you never
Yeah, I was supposed to go get beds. What? Okay. We'll go get more beds, guys. Sorry, we'll get more beds!
Yeah, what the heck? Leaving me
I just forgot. I totally forgot about the beds, guys.
Okay.
All right, hold on.
I want the music to play. Why won't it play?
What do you mean?
My music won't play, like the piano song.
Maybe I turned up the music? Did you turn it off?
I did. No. Maybe on accident.
Right. I'm getting all this iron real quick, and then I'm gonna go back up and get us some beds. Are you upstairs?
Okay.
Oh, no, you're down.
Sorry. I've been mining my butt off down here. What do you mean?
Leah's mining her butt off, guys.
I am. I'm doing a great job.
My girlfriend don't need no butt.
What?
Make farm animals? We could make a little pen. I think we're gonna make this into a series, guys. What do you think?
I want a farm. Wait.
I want a farm. Whoa!
Okay, yeah, that's exactly what I sound like, guys.
Yeah. Oh. I want a farm.
No, I don't. I don't sound like a monster. You made me sound like a monster or something. That's trying to eat everybody.
You're a beautiful monster.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Okay. By the way, Leah, we hit 1,000 likes.
Holy crap! Already?
Thank you, all you awesome viewers.
Jeez, good job, guys.
I guess you guys really do want to see more Minecraft, huh?
I'm really excited.
We might be doing some more Minecraft. What if we do it like every other day, guys? Does that sound like a plan? Do like one GTA 5, one Minecraft a day. Oh, shoot.
Do your guys' eyes water when you get excited?
Maybe we can even play on Sunday's faction server. He told me to come play with him the other day. I might do some of that. Oh, by the way, speaking of Minecraft, guys, Lee and I will be attending Minecon.
Yeah! I'm so excited.
Yeah!
You guys, I got a flower crown that matches my Minecraft character. It looks exactly like my character. It literally is exact. It looks just like that. And I'll be wearing it to Minecon.
Let me see. We were saying change the FOV. Under.
Beep, beep, beep.
Here.
This is so fun. So fun. I'm digging in the dark. There we go. That's much better.
Is this FOV too much? Oh, this looks weird.
I literally have been mining for so long. Like, holy crap. Boom! Oh, no! Oh.
Okay, let's go and put this in there. Oh, it's nighttime outside. I can't get in the bed.
Can the zombies kill us in our deep down stairway?
Yes. If
you what?
If like there's zombies already down there, yeah.
Is there gonna be zombies down here?
There could be zombies down there, Leah.
Are you serious? That's so lame. Oh my god, I'm dying of hunger.
Play Hunger Games. We could do all that stuff, guys. If you want to see it happen, you just gotta show the support for the series and for the channel, and we can make it happen.
Heck yes. Come on, guys, we got
this. So much for starting up my Crafty Garrett channel, guys. We're just gonna do it on here, I guess.
Yes. Hold on.
Right. What happened? Ash needs to go out?
I was just making sure he wasn't chewing on something he wasn't supposed to be chewing on, but he's good. He's good. He's chewing on his bone. Good boy.
He's like, what'd I do, Mom?
He's like, Mom, what did I do? I didn't do anything wrong. Yeah, but you never know it's you little troublemaker.
You little troublemaker.
You little troublemaker. You gonna mine with me? You gonna mine with me, Astro? Hi. Oh, yes, right, we're making a house.
Let's go and make ourselves a breastplate, some chest armor.
All right. We are getting it.
Right. We're doing a lot this episode, guys.
We are doing so much. We are doing so much.
Okay. Put this on. Do we need more iron, Lee, or no?
I think so. Bye. Okay, let me double check. Let me double check.
Okay.
I don't think I have any iron, to be honest.
That's fine.
I have to make it, or... Oh, wait.
Do you have iron ore?
I'm gonna look.
There's a spider right outside.
I feel like I saw it.
I hear him. But
I don't think he is. Nope.
Right there, guys. See that motherfucker?
I have diorite, which I thought was iron ore, but I don't have any iron ore.
That's fine. I have a present for you. Leah likes presents. Okay.
I mean, who doesn't? Okay.
Might as well just do this, guys. Wait, it's not even centered.
What isn't?
My butt.
Your butt? I know, it's a little crooked. Where did you see all the iron ore? I don't see any.
I'm saying it.
Okay. My last
Nailed
torch.
Oh, wait, what?
My last torch.
Oh, it's not long enough.
Iron
Rip.
Sword.
Rip, boys.
Okay, Bride. I don't think my pick... Okay,
never mind. Okay, I'm gonna make another pickaxe because you need one.
Yeah, it's gonna shatter. Oh, shattered!
I'm coming back down.
I'm just gonna use all of my other ones until they shut.
Yeah, use the other ones. I'm coming down. I'm coming!
Whee! Get down here!
Alright, Leah, you ready for your presents?
Do you want the coal?
Here, Leah. Present number one.
Pickaxe! For me?
And present number two.
Hold on. Is it a sword? Wait, where is it? Pants!
Yeah, because I'm tired of seeing your butt.
Aww. I want to see
it. Oh, wait. Leah.
Oh, dang.
Oh, wait. Hold on. Dig this way. There's a cave over here.
Oh, crap.
Well, get your...
Wait, why can't I...
Get a sword ready and stuff, just in case. And go grab that iron at the bottom, too.
Where is it? Oh, right here. Okay. Right? I hope. Wait. Where's the iron?
Right there. That's iron.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if it looked different than, like, this... And the cubes. But that's when I make the other thing. That makes sense. Yay! Okay.
Oh, nice! There's more iron here. Okay.
Okay.
Come over here, Leah.
Coming.
There's iron over there right where the torch is, so grab that iron, and I'm gonna see if you grabbed all the iron over here real quick.
Okay, go for it. Yeah, just go make sure. Alright, cool. I think this is cool.
I think it's all gone. Great job, Leah.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Thanks. I need to go torches. Oh. Oh shoot. Sorry.
You can make torches here. Wait, here. If you have sticks in your inventory, you can make torches right out of your inventory.
Yeah.
So just put the coal and the stick right on top of each other and you can make torches. Can you do it? You able to do it?
No, I don't know what the heck. Nope.
Do you have sticks?
Yes.
Do you have planks? I mean, sorry, do you have sticks and do you have coal?
Yes.
So grab the stick, put it in the bottom left, and then grab the coal and put it on top of it.
Okay. I was doing it wrong. Ow.
And that's a bat. There you go.
It didn't work. I don't know what I'm doing wrong here.
What do you mean?
It just didn't turn into a thingy.
Grab your sticks, put it in the bottom left. Grab your coal, put it in the top left. Sticks.
Ah.
Leah says every time and then doesn't get it.
It didn't work.
What do you mean? What?
Let me see. Let me go back here really quick.
Okay, let's try this again. Sticks bottom left, coal top left. Sticks bottom left, coal. Leah, that's flint.
Oh, shoot.
You're using flint. Oh, my goodness, guys. She is a noob. She is a noob.
Ow, Astro! What?
Okay, did you get it now?
I was like, what the hell is flint? People were telling me it's flint.
And you threw your pickaxe for some reason. Leah's a mess, guys!
I threw it because I don't have any room in my inventory.
Leah is a mess. You don't throw that amazing item. Throw like a cobblestone stack down or like...
Oh, okay, sorry.
Or like a spider eye or... Whatever. Oh man. The noobness is real, guys.
It's my first time!
Guys, it's our first time, okay? Don't be so mean to her. Alright, Garrett.
Okay, shoot.
Hey, you're getting attacked!
You attacked me.
Oh shoot! Oh shoot!
Whoa, what was that?
That would have been really bad, Leah, if you would have turned that corner. Oh my god. What? Okay!
Okay, hold on.
A lot of you guys are asking Garrett, can Leah stream too? Leah's actually streaming as well, so if you guys want to go watch her, she's actually live right here.
All
right. See the link in the chat right there? beam.pro/LeahAsh.
Okay.
That's where she's live, guys. If you want to go say hi to her, she's live right now as well at that link right there. So it's on the screen, the bottom left, see beam.pro/LeahAsh. That's her link, guys.
Well, all right, so now what?
Now, we move down.
All right, we're going down this way now.
All right. We're exploring this cave, Leah, together.
Are we making stairs
baby!
Over here?
Some emerald. Okay, Leah.
Yeah.
Come over here. Get ready to fight. Well, this is a creeper. Let me. Well, don't come over here. Actually, just stay up there. Look. Look at me. You see me?
Yeah, I see the creeper.
Okay, so creepers explode. You get too close, they explode. What you can do is you can bait them.
Okay.
What you do is you get close, and then just let them explode, and then back up when they start sizzling.
Okay.
That's emerald.
Oh, emerald.
Emeralds are emeralds still useless, guys? I feel like they are. They've been useless.
This is so cool. All right.
We got coal over here. What's over here?
Wow, this is intense. More coal.
Ooh, it's a spawn. This is a spawn area. Oh, it is a spawner. Oh shoot, there's one in there. Come here, Leah. I want to show you something.
Hold on. Dang it! How do I only select one?
What?
How do I only select one coal?
One coal?
Yeah, it's making me choose all of them.
What do you mean?
What? Like only grab one.
I mean, you can right click it and it grabs half the stack.
Okay. I'm just making more torches.
You can just use all the coal you have to make torches, Leah.
Alright. Well, what if we need it for our food?
I have so much food, it's okay. You'll be alright.
Alright.
Come over here. I want to show you something.
Okay.
Okay, so. This is a dead end. All right, good. So whenever you see stone like this, like see how it's like, where'd you go?
I'm putting a light. Okay, stone.
You know, like it's mossy, like it looks like it has like moss on it.
Yeah.
But behind this wall is a spawn area. So this is how creeps spawn in the world.
Okay.
So inside here, there is a chest. And whenever you go into these things, there's always like a spawner. I'll show you what a spawner looks like. So we're going to kill this skeleton first. Watch out. Don't get shot. Go attack him. Show him what you got, Leah.
Okay.
Remember, wait for the charge.
I'm trying to figure it out.
Okay, so check it out. So in here, this little box, this is a skeleton spawner.
Okay.
So this spawns skeletons. And Leah's not even looking
because
she's
doing something astral. No, out. I'm watching right now.
Have these chests, and in these chests, there's, like, fat loot.
Oh.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff. Oh, my God, there's saddles. Okay. So, grab all the stuff in this one.
Hold on, he's trying to, like, jump where my cords are. No, get away.
Leah's, like, battling. Leah's battling a demon over there.
Oh, Astro just knocked over my green screen.
Rip Leah. Rip Leah, guys. Yeah.
Okay, so anyways?
And then this one, we have a bunch of iron, and we have a bunch of iron horse armor. So in this game, you can ride horses.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
So we're going to go ride some horses. So grab the saddle.
I need to get rid of something, so.
Here, actually, look, this is what you're going to do.
What?
Wait, good idea. I'll just take Leah to the lava. Is there lava down here? I don't remember if there's lava down
here. Should I grab other stuff too? Oh wait, you already grabbed it. Okay.
There's melon seeds too. Okay.
Alright.
Okie dokie.
And he's just laying on it.
He's laying on the green screen?
Yeah, I'm gonna move it.
Okay, well you're safe to go ahead and like this is a safe area.
You go ahead.
Yeah, I'm gonna go back over there. You can just meet me over there. I'm gonna go ahead and
get off.
I wanna make us like a way we can throw away stuff. I just sworn there was lava somewhere over here, guys. If you guys wanna see Leah fight this demon of a child of ours, you guys can go check her out too. You can watch both of us, guys. I'm gonna make a chest. I was gonna take that chest, but I'm just gonna make my own. I hear lava, so that's good. Okay. I think it's above me.
Green screen.
Oh. Right here? Lava! I feel like it's over here.
Oh, get away.
I hear it. Leah, can you hear me? I'm gonna mute her until she's ready. Oh no! Why can't I attack it? What the heck? Oh! Get away. Get away. Yeah, mother truckers! Okay, the lava is for sure here. Or here. I hear it, guys. It's somewhere over here. Unless it's above us. I'm nervous, guys! Yeah, you back?
Okay. Here?
Oh my god. Hi.
Hi, I survived. Okay, I finally got it up. That thing's tricky, but anyways, where are you?
I'm trying to find this lava.
Okay. So there's more chests. Wait, I was just here. What's this? String?
I'm trying to find lava.
String?
No, I don't need string.
Bad.
I think the lava's above us.
Lava.
I'm trying to find lava so then we can go ahead and throw away all this extra trash we don't want.
Oh, that's what you do with it. Okay. I have no idea where to... Yeah.
There we go! I found it, Leah.
Okay. Great!
Okay. So you come over here, Leah.
Okay.
Not like actually come over here.
I know.
Oh.
I was fixing the green screen, but I heard you.
Oh, they were coming downstairs.
Oh, no.
Okie dokie. So, let's throw some of this away.
Okay, where are you? Did you pass the water by chance?
I'll go back and get you.
I see you. Why is it so hard to walk across the water?
Because it's water. I don't know. I should get a bucket of lava, actually.
Okay. So where's the lava? Right there? Okay.
Yeah. Wait, hold shift. Then it prevents you from falling in.
Okay.
So just like whatever you don't want, just drag out of your inventory. But make sure you don't drag anything like valuable, like your pickaxe or something.
Okay. What about a spider eye?
Get rid of it.
Okay. And flint or oak wood planks.
Keep the oak wood planks. Get rid of any extra. You probably have a lot of cobblestone.
I do.
Throw away like 10 stacks. You probably have a ton, right?
10 stacks. I only have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 stacks.
Throw it all away.
What? All of it?
All right, fine. Just keep it then. We'll put it into a chest in our house. Then make a better house later.
Okay. The rotten flesh I don't need.
All right. Oh my god. Leah, watch out. Leah, watch out. Move away from the lava. Hold shift. There we go.
Okay.
That could have been really bad. All right, go back. Make sure you hold shift whenever you're near lava, because you could get pushed in.
Oh, okay.
Does holding shift prevent you from being pushed in, guys? There was diamonds. Where are there diamonds? I don't see diamonds. Yeah, she's new to Minecraft, Lion Keeper. This is her first day ever.
Yeah.
Wait, where is the, I don't see diamonds. Did you see diamonds anywhere?
Nope.
All right, come over here. These are emeralds. These? What do I want emeralds for? Who collects emeralds? I'm gonna go grab this chest. Oh, boy. We'll just grab all this trash. All right, Leah, meet me back at the house. It's going down.
It's going down in the DMs.
No, it's just going down. We're just going to go.
Oh.
Wrong way. The house is this way, Leah. All right. Oh, watch out, Leah. Watch out.
Okay, I see him.
Come around the corner. Wait for him to come to us.
Okay.
He's in the water.
Oh, yeah, I see him right there. He's jumping in. He has an arrow, bow and arrow. You have to go, Patty?
It's a skeleton archer.
Yes, that's pretty cool.
There we go.
Yay! Okay. You did.
I'm gonna block off this water.
Okay. Need help?
Oh, all done.
Oh, nice. Okay.
Oh, shoot. There we go. Now we're in the business, guys!
What? Gosh.
Lee's getting...
Backed by Astro. Seriously, he is jumping me.
Alright. Hey, what are you doing?
I'm helping.
It's not helping.
Oh.
We're just blocking off the water.
I'm trying to do that too.
No. No. Okay. You're making it worse, Leah.
Sorry.
Like, pretend you're building a fountain, right? You want to build around the water.
Okay.
Okay, that's it. It's done.
All right, cool.
We did it.
Cool.
Okay. We're going to go this way real quick. See what's over here. I'm not sure what's here.
Where are you?
There's some iron right here.
Okay, I have no idea where you are. Astro, you pulled my hair.
Come back.
Okay, I will. Coming.
Leah gets lost so fast.
I wasn't looking.
Leah, wrong way. Leah, Jesus Christ. Leah, wrong. Where are you going?
I don't know where I am.
Look, come back. You're going the same way.
Okay, I see.
What? Wrong way, and you keep going that way.
I am just
Leah's not paying attention at all today, guys. Here to learn Minecraft doesn't pay attention.
I'm here. I've learned so much. I have all Astro right, distracting here. Me. I have to watch him. It's hard. I'm a mommy and a Minecraft noob.
Here, Leah, stand right here. Go forward.
No, you're gonna push me off. I was holding shift. That's terrifying.
Okay, I'm gonna take all this iron ore. Meet me back at the house.
Okay. So,
when you get to the water, make a right.
Okay.
All right, what up everybody in the comment section? Welcome.
Alrighty, you guys are enjoying the stream.
Welcome, guys.
This is so new to me. Ah! Okay, finally. This is so new to me, guys, okay?
There we go. We're into business.
I've been so lost.
Are you lost? How are you lost?
No. I'm not lost. I'm not. I'm up the stairs almost.
Okay, I was like, how did you get lost? You literally have to turn right at the water and you go.
No,
up.
I know. I'm here.
Right, boys.
Alright, we're back at the
diamonds
house.
Diamonds above the water? What? Nah. Where? Those are emeralds.
Our house is so nice.
Guys, come on. Come on, guys and girls. But if you guys are enjoying the stream, though, make sure you guys drop a like. Show that love. Show that support. If you guys want to see more Minecraft content, make sure you guys go ahead and leave it a like right now. Spam hashtag Minecraft.
Like.
If you guys like it.
I know. We have a ton of stairs.
Or like spike here. I'm going up.
I know. I saw you. Hi.
I'm coming. Okay. So check this out.
You eating?
What?
You have a pork chop in your hand.
Oh, eating here. What's the other chest? Did I grab both? See. Okay, Leah.
Okay.
You need a chest for us. So you can put all your valuable stuff in here.
Ready.
Well, check this out. Chests are used to store valuable items, not like that. You right click on the chest and then you drag it in there.
Oh.
Like a saddle. Add in there. I don't have more wood though. Did I use all my wood? I'm gonna make us a helmet, okay?
Okay. All right. So
boom, boys. Boom, boys. Can I play with Adam? I don't think Adam wants to do survival stuff like this.
We're putting stuff away.
Are you putting it one by one, Leah, or what?
Yeah.
Here, with iron ore, Leah, you put it all. Make sure you want to cook it always in the furnace.
Okay. Do I have any?
I just took it.
Oh, okay.
What is the diorite used for, guys? Anyone know?
Okay.
Is it even used for anything?
Wow.
Do you have the melon seeds, Leah? Oh, no, I have them. Never mind.
It's going down. Okay. This is so cool looking. We could have made it look so much better with the torches.
Well, like, we'll build a house. Don't worry.
Okay. All right. It's going to look so awesome.
We will build some houses. Build some houses. Woo! Let's see. Do I have string? Do you have string, Leah?
I didn't pick any string up.
Got it. Nice.
Oh!
You okay?
Yeah.
What happened?
I'm just getting attacked by a wild astro.
Need feather.
Do you want a kiss or something? What do you need? Huh?
How do you make arrows again?
I can.
Like, is it flint? Ah, it is flint.
I have one flint if you need it. You better not.
Throw in the chest.
All right.
All right.
Nice. It's in there. Okay. Robert all over me.
All right, guys, we're making some serious moves here.
We're making some moves.
Okay. Now what? Now we need boots. Did you have a helmet already or no?
No.
Let's get Leah a helmet, guys. Here's your helmet. And let's make Leah boots.
Thanks.
New shoes for my girlfriend. There's some new shoes.
Oh, dang.
All right. Now we're armored out, boys and girls.
I have shoes in my hand, but don't call me a shoe hand.
We're doing great, guys. We're doing great.
And it's going down. Hi. This is awesome.
We're doing good stuff. We're doing good, good stuff.
I am okay. So cool. Oh, look at you.
I have a bow.
Oh. Careful with that thing.
So, I think... What else we gotta do now? Let's think. We have a house. We got some iron. Should we go look for some diamonds, guys?
Diamonds on my neck, diamonds on my grill.
What are you guys thinking?
Diamond? What do you guys think?
Diamond? What do you guys think?
Stop looking for my pizza, Astro.
Oh, wait, put string 2x2 and you can make wool? What?
Wait.
Hey, I need more. Wait, is it daytime outside, Leah?
I just.
It is.
Look.
Come on, Leah.
Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Let's get some sheep.
Okay.
All right. Where are you at?
I'm coming.
Come outside. Come on. And then make a left and go up. We're going to find some sheeps.
All righty.
We gotta make a bed, guys. I keep forgetting we gotta make beds.
We gotta find some sheeps.
Where are the sheepies? I see some sheep, Leah, right over here.
You're frolicking in the flowers. It's kind of cute.
Thanks. Those guys. All right, kill the sheep.
Kill the sheep. All right.
Kill the sheep over here, Leah.
Okay, I'm trying.
All right.
Okay, sheepies.
Bam! Bam! I just murdered your friend. How do you feel, sheep? How do you feel?
No.
I just murdered your friend.
Oh no. I like the daisies.
Alright, go. Show me what you got. Show me what you got, Leah. Remember, you gotta swipe slowly. You gotta swipe with anger. You gotta, like, you know, hit him with that.
I'm still trying to figure out this dang weird thing. I see, okay. Can I have a flower?
No flowers for Leah.
Yes, I can.
Whoa! Oh. Leah!
Wait.
Leah!
What?
Leah!
What?
You ready for this? You're about to be mind blown.
Can I?
Well, let me tweet out real quick that we're still streaming.
Okay, but.
Hold on.
Can I give you something?
Yes. Do you want to give me?
For you.
Oh my goodness, Leah. You're the best.
Hug. Yay.
Oh my God. She gave me a flower, guys.
Yeah.
All right, now follow me, Leah. No, Leah. Leah's always pickaxing trees for some reason. It's her thing. Come this way. Are you ready for this?
I like chickens.
You ready for this, Leah?
Yeah.
Check this out.
Holy gosh!
A village, boys! We found a village!
It's a village. Can we make friends? Are they nice?
People live here. They trade stuff. So you can get coals or emeralds. You're right, because you can see what they're looking for. They all give you... I don't want... Oh, wait a minute.
Wow, they'll give me emeralds and... I don't know what that is.
Oh, that's nice.
They have a unibrow. Dude, that nose, though.
Leah, don't make fun of these people.
Dude, they look like Squidward.
You look like Squidward, girl!
Squidward.
Squidward!
Right, I want to go swimming. I want to go swimming. Whee!
Leah's over to swim. I'm going to see what these villagers have to sell. Not much, guys. Not much. Not many good offers being sold here. Oh, but they have a farm here. We can use their farm.
Okay. So.
We can make this village into our place. Should we steal this? Kill them all.
A black sheep.
Hey, am I stuck down here? Leah, I need your help. I'm in the well.
Where's the...
I'm in the well, Leah. I'm stuck.
Are you in the... Okay, I see you.
I need you to break the well open.
Okay, I'm coming.
Help!
I'm coming!
Help!
I see you!
I'm drowning! Okay. Leah, help me!
I'm trying. I see you jumping.
Help me, Leah. Help me!
Okay. All right.
My hero, Leah.
How did you do that?
My hero.
Oh, God. Here they are with...
My hero, Leah. All right, what does this guy have for sale?
Okay,
are you talking to him?
Yeah, I traded him.
What'd you trade him?
Coal.
Did you, what? You traded 19 coal? Oops. For one emerald, Leah?
Oh, I don't think I did. I don't have the emerald in my inventory.
Oh, good. Do not get rid of your coal for stupid emeralds.
Okay, I thought people in the chat said I needed.
No, don't listen to the people in the chat. We don't need. But the say, guys, don't tell me to trade all our stuff for emeralds.
I'm gonna give him a flower.
They don't want flowers. These guys only speak in emeralds.
Where are you? Get it. Get it. I was gonna punch him.
There's a guy in this. How the hell? Guy locked inside this place?
Oh.
None of them give you anything good. Where's the dude that gives you. I'm gonna help this dude out, because he's like trapped in here. He's like, freedom!
I'm just gonna go kill some pigs.
Do that.
Piggies!
So, what we can do is. We can use this area as our village. We can take over their village.
Oh, God. Should we?
What do you guys think? Should we take over their village? What happened if we just start massacring them all? This guy gives you one emerald. Well, that's a pretty good deal.
Come here.
That's a pretty good deal.
I'm going to kill you.
We can make this into our house. It's a good-sized village,
so
for
pretty.
Sure.
It's so pretty. I love this area. It has so many flowers. So nice. Oh, my God.
And it has a farm, so...
What's this? There's so many chickens that I just don't feel right killing the chickens because of our friend, Mr. Cluckers.
Okay, this is what we're going to do. Where the heck's the blacksmith? I cannot find this blacksmith to save my life, guys.
Mining.
The blacksmith's house. Leah, help me find a blacksmith house.
Okay.
It has a chest in it.
Oh,
it's right here. I am an idiot.
What?
Oh my God. Never mind, Leah. I found it. Okay, this is what we're gonna do, Leah. We're gonna make this place our own. We're literally just gonna steal everything from these dudes.
Dudes. Okay. You know, I don't know where I am. Okay. In a forest.
He is lost, guys.
I found my way. I will find my way.
This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna use this house. We're gonna make this.
Oh, God. Can we kill them?
You wanna kill them?
They're kind of rude.
Guys, who thinks we should kill them? Let me know.
I don't want to hear that.
You attacked them, didn't you, Leah?
No, I didn't. Oh! I fell off.
I feel like you attacked them because they're running for their lives.
No, I didn't attack them. I'm killing all their piggies. Oh god, they're near me though. I can hear them.
All right, I'm expanding this house.
Okay, it's getting nighttime.
Yep, we should get into a house. Or get to our house.
They're everywhere. Why is this guy on the roof? Get off the roof.
All right. Okay. I'm gonna just. We're gonna get more cobblestone, and we're gonna. We're gonna expand this place.
Okay. So this place right here, who is that? Oh, that's you. Okay, it scared me. I was like, who is that head?
Who's that other guy?
Where?
All right. No, I was just saying what you were saying.
It freaked me out for a second. So we're gonna close this off.
Cool.
See? Oh my gosh.
Awesome.
Look at that.
All right, so we're gonna make this to our house, I guess?
Okay.
Kill them all. Everybody wants us to kill them all, poor guys.
Kill them all. Okay. We have
Ender
a
over there. Leah, look at that big, look at that big black.
Holy crap.
Are you okay, Leah?
Terrified me. It came at me.
He's trying to kill me. I'm gonna kill him. Leah freaked out so hard just now.
This is scaring me so bad.
Leah just almost pooped her pants.
I wasn't expecting that. Jumped at me.
Oh god, I didn't mean for that to hit me.
I'm crying.
Alright, Leah, we need to get inside of the house. Okay. Leah, come over here.
Alright, I'm right here.
Get inside this house.
Alright, I'm here.
Okie dokie! Alright, we're slowly gonna let some zombies in, okay?
No! Why would you do that? Shut the door!
Oh, we're gonna kill them.
No. Oh god, okay. I killed
it. Good stuff, Leah.
Thanks.
Leah killed one, guys.
I did.
I sort of want to, like, I want to expand this whole, like, area.
Yes, that'd be so cool.
I got, how much wool is it for a bed?
I don't know.
I think it's 3 wool. So we need, what, 6 wool? We need 2 beds. All right, how much wool do you have, Leah? It's the big white block.
None.
You have 0 wool?
None, no.
How do you have 0 wool?
I don't know. I didn't kill any sheep. You guys are hugging!
Wait, he's right in the way of the door. Can't click the door.
He wants to get out.
There, get the heck out.
What? Sorry, sorry, I meant... Sorry.
Leah's always... The zombies are chasing the villagers! They're all dying, actually, Leah. We just killed them all.
Oh no.
Whoopsies. All right, let's make a run for it to our house. You ready?
All right, let's go.
Come follow me, okay? Just stick with me.
Okay. It's raining. Oh my gosh.
Stick with me, Leah. You with me?
I have 2 wolves, apparently. 3
wolves.
You
with me, Leah?
Oops. Yeah.
Where'd you go, Leah?
Oh my god, I'm gonna hit her.
Run through that hole. Keep running, Leah.
Spiders were chasing you.
Keep running. Come on. You got this, girl. We're going back home. Come on. Run, Leah.
I'm running. Get away from me, spider.
We can do this. We can run away, guys.
Okay, we're running away.
We're running away. Oh, yeah.
Oh, God, this is a creeper. Wait, what is that?
Creeper.
Oh, it is a creeper. Doesn't it explode? Oh, crap.
If you kill it.
Wait, what?
What happened?
So, I thought it explodes when it gets near you.
Only if it gets super close to you. Stay behind you, the zombie.
Oh. Okay, get me inside.
Leia's really struggling here. So when you see the hearts, that's when you do. Whoa! What the heck? Oh my God! A zombie villager, Leia. Look, one of the villagers that we were just at.
Oh my God! Yeah.
Zombie. Good stuff.
All right.
All right. I need to eat.
I can't mind. Oh my God! I do as well.
Yeah, you dropped your sword.
Q. Where is it?
Right here. You press Q. Right here. No, now you press Q again. Oh my
Shoot.
God. Just run. I got him.
Okay.
Right here.
Okay. There we go. My bad. I guess.
You can't press Q. It drops your item in your hand.
I accidentally pushed it.
Whatever you do not look at the big black thing.
Okay. Where's our the freaking door?
It's down below. Okay. God, die already!
Oh my God.
How much health do you have, Leo?
Through 4 hearts.
Alright. Oh. Oh, yeah. Jeez.
I forgot.
He almost died.
I know. I guess. Wait, where's the.
Sorry, I'm out here battling the demons. Battle them all, boys! Freaking PvP professional. What are you looking for?
The wall. Okay, I see it now. I didn't know it would show up as blocks.
We did it, guys!
We did it.
Wait.
Oops.
So, wait. Do you have any string, Leah?
No.
Oh, shoot. We can make one bed, so I guess that's
one bed.
No beds.
Okay.
Like this, and then like this. There we go. Okay.
I have 3 wools.
Oh.
You want me to put it in the chest?
Yeah, that works. I'm gonna go ahead and take down this furnace. What up, guys? Welcome to the stream. I appreciate all you guys tuning in today and hanging out.
Me too.
Okay, let's go ahead and put.
Oh, look at our bed.
Put this. And put. You put the wool in there, you said?
Yeah, I did.
I thought you said 3 wool. Can you use different color wool?
I don't know. I did have 3 wool. Two stacks of wool, and then 1 stack of wool.
Okay.
4 wool, apparently. Oh yeah, black wool. I forgot about the black wool.
See. I think I'll be able to do it. Hold on, let me see. Can you put it on the crafting table real quick?
Okay. What are you doing over there?
They're like right. Leah, can you?
What?
Nothing. You're good. All right, I'm gonna put that there, and then Yes, you can. Sweet.
What?
There you go, Leah. There's our bed.
Yay! Thanks.
And then let's go and get a chest.
It's raining so hard out.
Okay. No. You do it like this. And yeah.
Yep, our chicken's gone. A little chicken.
Up. He died because Leah killed him.
No, that's a lie.
Leah's a murderer.
I'm gonna help.
Wait, hold on. Question, guys. Question. Should we? Question for you guys, all the viewers. Should we move our house to the village? What do you think, Leah?
Yes. We can move it.
Oh, it's not nighttime anymore.
But it's still raining.
That's.
Do beautiful.
So beautiful. What do you guys think? We could move it.
Could. Everyone's saying yes. Just keep it here. Yes, to do it?
Yeah, to make a move. To make the move.
Make the move.
All right, so what do you think, Leah? Yes or no?
Would we have to start over?
We have to move the place, yeah.
Oh, damn.
Okay, guys, if you want to go watch Leah's stream, she's streaming right
What's the benefit to living in the village?
That's her link right there, guys. If you want to go say hi to her. Go make an account over there and go say hi to her. She's streaming right now with me, so you guys can watch both of us at the same
time. Then make your current house our mine, and then make a house somewhere else.
That's her link. Go say hi. Well, it's just to have the house at a different place, because, like, our house sucks, Leah.
Yeah.
We have a really lame house.
Okay. All right. Well, then let's do it. I'll never forget this house.
So... we go to the village?
Let's go.
Okay. We gotta take all this stuff with us, Leah. Hold on.
Do we have to break down everything?
Yeah.
Oh, Lord.
We can take this with us.
What about this?
Yeah, but we gotta take all this stuff out first.
Okay. How do we do that?
Put it in your inventory.
Okay. I just don't know if I have enough room. Oh, I need my set. Wait. You're taking it too. Okay.
Okie dokie. Should be good to go, actually.
I have to go potty. I think Astra has to go potty.
All right, I'm gonna eat some food real quick.
Eat some food.
This. Yeah, you don't have any more space?
Nope. I got no room.
Oh, there was food in there. Good. Get rid of the stone pick. And then I gotta get this right here. It's the last thing we need, Leah, right here.
All right, cool. How do we get it?
Gotta make room in your inventory. What do you have in your inventory you can throw away, Leah? Any wooden stuff?
I have dirt.
Throw away dirt. There you go. Throw away dirt, throw away rotten flesh, throw away flowers, throw away all the wooden tools you have, throw away all your flowers, the pumpkin.
Arrow.
Keep the arrows. So yeah, throw away the pumpkin, throw away the flowers, throw away the wooden stuff, all that. Cool.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
Whoops.
Throw it this way. Throw it over here. Is he taking the direction?
I will. Okay, let me do this again.
You got it already, though. Here, just I'll close the doors and you take him to the restroom.
Okay. Let's go, baby.
I'm going to go back to the village. You know how to get to the village or no? Well, I'll teach you. Okay, I guess. Yeah, guys, only 42,000 subscribers away from a million. It's crazy. Thank you guys all so much for all the support. It's crazy. We love you guys so much, so thank you for that. Oh, shoot. Play Minecraft story mode. Didn't they release a new story mode today? Or, like, the other day? Something like that? Just destroy that chicken. So, the axe is better to attack with? It's so weird to me. Why is that even a thing? I don't get why that's even a thing, to be honest. But it is. So that's weird. I feel like I should eat this chicken. Oh, I can't even eat, actually. Oops. Did I throw away an egg? Alright, we're gonna go over to the village. Village is, like, right over here somewhere. There it is. Alright, we got all the chickens dead. We should really make a farm and not kill all these chickens, to be honest.
All the chickens are dead?
killed a lot of them just now. I feel like 15. So to get to the village, Leah, you just walk the opposite direction of exiting the door. Walk. Do you understand what I said? When you leave the door, walk the other way.
Okay.
The
direction. Yeah. All right.
We're going to make the blacksmith's house into our house, I think.
Cool. Hi, chicken. Taking a bath. Okay. So cute. What was that?
I don't know.
Okay. See a bunch of mushrooms.
Right. We're going to make this into our little house.
Okay. So beautiful over here.
I don't know if we should make this into our house. Or like this over here.
Where are you?
What do you guys think? Should we make the blacksmith house our house? Are you lost?
I'm climbing to the top so I can see where I am. I just went through a forest. Okay, now I see it. Oh crap. Thank you.
There you go. Here?
Yeah, I'm here.
There you go. You want to make this into our house, Leah? Like with the tower and like this area?
Yeah! Heck, yeah? Ooh, okay. Look at that. Look at that. I want ours to look like a castle.
Okay. You have cobblestone, right?
Yeah, I have a bunch of it.
Okay. How to do this? And then. Ow. This should work, I guess. Technically. We can make it bigger, guys. It's not a problem. It being small now is not a problem. We can always make it bigger. We can expand out this way, too. What are we gonna do? Oh, sh. Got the lava was there.
Okay. How do you like it to be expanded? Okay.
We're gonna go this way to expand, guys.
That way?
Yeah. Like expand the inside this way. Yeah.
What? I was doing it.
Yeah, but it's wood. What? Oh shoot, sorry.
Thanks.
Remember, wood, use a wooden axe.
I don't have any. Oh, yes I do. Okay. There it is. I was hitting the stone at the time.
What's there's no stone there.
Or whatever this was.
This one here is wood.
No, not that. I wasn't hitting that before. I was hitting something else. Okay, what the hell? What is this right here?
That's wood, Leah.
Okay, just making sure. Takes a while to break it down.
Yeah, because you're using a pickaxe. There you go. You did it again. I told you. You're still using a pickaxe.
I don't have anything else.
You don't have any axes.
I don't. Oh, I have a stone axe.
There you go.
I thought you said I had to use a wooden one.
No, I said you were using a... What? All axes are...
Okay. There's a wooden one, a stone one.
And they all do the same thing. One does, okay. Like, does it faster.
Better.
Than the other.
Okay, all right. But I was already...
Noobs, guys. Noobs.
I'm not gonna know everything about Minecraft. Wait, my
you just destroyed
Minecraft.
Our nice little furniture.
Oops. No, we still have one. We still have one. Let's see, it's right there.
Leah, this... Why did you take out this side? Leah's terrible at home decoration.
Sorry. I wanna, let me.
You guys should have seen the house she created in Sims. It was terrible.
Shut
was
up.
So bad.
We had no money. We had no money. So
guys, don't let her fool you. Don't let her fool you.
We had no money.
I'm going to create a shovel.
God dang it.
Leah, can you make a shovel?
Sure. Okay, where is our board? Read thing.
A what?
Never mind. Okay.
How was the sun setting already? God dang, that's so fast. We're doing it, guys. We're doing it.
Okay.
The sheep wants to die, guys. He's like, I want to die. Okay, let me see where the lava is here.
Yep.
Where's the crafting table at?
We don't have one down yet. Hold on. You have it in your inventory, by the way. Put it over here in this corner.
Let me find...
I don't think you have a bucket.
Which corner? Right over here?
Where are you? Oh, right here.
Okay, corner. Right there? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Night is coming. It'd be coming fast.
Okay. So let us make a...
Yeah, can you put that bed down too?
Yeah. Oops.
All right. Uh-oh, Leah, the zombies are coming, Leah.
No! Wait, I don't have any sticks! I can't make a shovel.
Alright.
I don't. Oh, there's sticks. Okay, thanks.
Need to hurry.
Wait, where did they go? Line them, line them up to the. So I need.
Do this for now. Yes. Yeah, that should work for now, I guess. This is intense!
This is crazy.
Okay, how many wood? Two.
Dirt.
Yeah. Make ourselves a wooden house here.
Hey. What? I don't want you rotten flesh. Okay.
There we go. Okay.
Okay. Oh, shoot. Got 4 sticks. Now, let's make a shovel.
All right. Do we need more? Do we need more wood, guys? We need more woods. We need the more woods, guys. Actually, let's just get rid of these.
Made a random shovel. Okay. What?
Lay some chest down.
Okay. I got a shovel. And I need to eat. Intense. Okay. You need the shovel?
I need more.
Oh.
Do you have any wood, Leah? Any wooden planks?
I need to look. Where do you want the bed? Let me get rid of the freaking bed. Right here?
That's what I'm trying to, like, maybe in this corner, but I want to put the wood planks down first.
Okay, well, I'm going to put it right here.
No, wait, do you have wood planks?
Yeah.
Put two there. Oh, never mind.
Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, I can do it.
Yep. Then we can cover that hole.
Okay.
Or I can do it. That works. Okay. Slowly but surely, this house is coming together, guys.
This is nuts.
Okay. Okay. A little castle of ours, it seems like.
Wait, how do I put the bed down? Why isn't it letting me put it down?
Right click. Back up. It takes 2 spots. We'll aim down.
What the hell am I doing wrong here?
You have to put... put it on this one right here. Now, Leo, put it back. Okay, right click. There you go.
Okay. All right, I was too close.
You had to put it on the second block. That takes 2 blocks.
I see. Okay. All right. God.
You got this. You got this. All right. Let's go ahead and put all the miscellaneous stuff we have in our inventory away.
Okay.
And I'm gonna take furnaces out.
Miscellaneous
corner. We have 4 furnaces. Oh lord. I actually like this. Hold on. Maybe our door can go here instead. That's fancy. Oh yeah, I like that a lot.
6.
Who likes this? I like the way this is looking already.
Looks good. Okay. I don't have any wood planks.
Put some lights up in here.
Okay. We put one right above our bed. Oh. Here. This looks cool.
Here we go. Our first house together, Leah.
Yay. Okay,
All right. I guess, how do we get in this place? Use these stairs. Boom!
Yay, we have stairs. Okay, this game.
All right. It's getting fancy, guys!
It's cool.
Leah, let's lay down. Come over here. Right click on the bed.
This is okay, hold on 1 second.
We sleeping, boys! We're gonna make it daytime because we can barely see anything.
Oh, okay. I was wondering what the heck.
Glad you guys are enjoying the stream. If you guys are, make sure you guys drop a like. Bam, hashtag like spike right now, guys. Show that love, show that support. Yeah, we need more wood.
Alright.
The more is woods.
Okay, let's go get some.
We need more wood!
More wood.
More wood!
Where's the door?
We don't have a door. Oh, it's over here, actually. On the left. Right here. Leah, over here.
I didn't even see you. Okay.
Direct nerd.
You shut it in my face.
I did shut it in your face.
Rude.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Okay.
This creeper's trying to hide in the bushes.
Oh, no. No way.
That blow up in my house. I just built! Oh, thank goodness.
Oh, God. Jesus.
Right, I'm going to go get some wood. Did you still have that shovel?
Yeah.
I might need to use that shovel to go ahead and get some grass out of the way.
Okay.
Let's keep get regular looking wood, Leah. Nothing the ugly like white wood or the black wood.
Okay.
Brown regular wood.
Okay.
Thank you guys so much for all the love, guys. I appreciate it. You guys are all real MVPs.
We're getting it, guys.
I'm so glad you guys are enjoying Minecraft on the channel. It's so much fun to play.
Oh, yeah, look at all that wood, look at all that wood. You getting a bunch of wood too?
Yep.
I think that's dirt. Oh, okay.
And a bunch of wood, Leah. Bunch of wood.
Bunches of wood. Me too. All right. Pumpkin. Oh.
I don't know how long this series is gonna last, but I wanna just enjoy it with you guys and.
Me too.
The more Leah learns Minecraft, the more like modded survivals we can do, the more like lucky block challenges, maybe adventure maps and stuff like that. So if you guys want to see all that stuff, make sure you guys show the love, show the support for the channel. Come back to every Minecraft. What happened?
A creeper snuck up on me.
In our house?
No, I'm outside.
All right.
Hurt. Jeez. Messed up, man. What's messed up?
I think I have enough wood now. I don't have any more space.
Get him. That was dirt. Okay. Damn.
All right, we're good. We Gucci. Come over here, Leah. Come back to the base.
All right. I'm on my way.
I feel like we need to build another door. This door is way too far.
I'm in the house.
Should we build a door on this side?
Good. Got a bunch of dirt.
Door right here wouldn't be too bad, I guess.
No.
Okay, let's build a door. I got enough planks. What are you gonna say?
Oh wait, did I get the wrong wood? This is really dark.
You gotta make planks.
Ah! Shoot. Okay, you're right.
Just chop that wood up.
Very well.
And that one I just correctly placed.
Okay. Doing that.
Right.
Keep doing that, man. There which one go. Did you incorrectly place?
Just look and see which one's incorrectly placed, Leah.
Oh, I thought you meant like, I thought you placed a different kind of wood. All right. So now let's make
a wood, some wood planks.
Boom, boys! Okay.
Wow.
Coming out really cool. I gotta say, we're doing a great job.
Great.
Let me put this here, I guess.
Dude.
What are you doing over there, Leah?
Making some wood planks.
Oops.
We got a bunch. Okay.
All right. We did it, boys.
Got a lot. Let me help.
A whole lot of?
Yeah. Wait, where the?
Okay, wait. Cool. What?
Crap. Hold on. Oh, no. Let me do it.
Let's see. Yeah, we do want to do more of this, guys. As long as you guys want to watch, we want to do more. So I appreciate every single one of you guys coming out to hang out. It's been
me
a lot
too.
Of fun so far.
It really is. Oh, it looks so awesome.
There you go,
alrighty.
Leah.
Alrighty. Wow. Yeah.
I think we should have an exit that way too, but
can't get in. Okay, that's a small door. Jeez.
We can make it. We can make it.
It's gonna
double.
Be so cool.
Here you go.
Oh, wait. Cool.
There you go, Leah. I fixed the door problem.
Nice. Okay. Nice! We got a big old door. Yeah.
Let's build some stairs real quick. Yeah, no, we definitely want to do more, guys, but it just depends on if you guys want to watch it. So, a lot of you guys are saying you want to see more, so we'll definitely consider doing a lot more. And I can even, like, reach out to friends to see, if, like, what more can be done. So, we'll see.
Yeah.
I don't want to do, like, full-on Minecraft a lot, but we definitely can consider doing a lot of stuff together, and
yeah.
It'll be fun, guys. It'll be a lot of fun.
I agree.
Might even, like, you know, join a few servers and have you guys come play too and stuff
That'd
like that.
That'd be so cool. That'd be so cool. All right.
Here you go.
Such a cool house. Nice.
Oh, wait. Wait, what?
Do we need 3 chairs? That looks cool.
Shoot. There we go. A little table, Leah.
Oh, shoot. Why do I have a door?
I broke a door earlier.
Okay. I was like, why do I have a door here?
Cobblestone. All right. Let's go and fill up these chests. Right here.
Okay.
I have so much stuff. All right. That can go... This can go in there. This.
Cool.
What else, guys? I have 2 lava buckets.
2 lava buckets.
Let me make some food real quick.
Yeah.
You need food or are you good?
Yes. I have, unless it's in here. We have some raw pork chops we can make.
Don't throw those pork chops on the oven. Oh, you forgot. All you didn't take them.
I did. I have them.
Here. Got them first.
I only took half, that's why.
Oh, take them all. Just cook them all, Leah.
Okay.
They don't go bad.
Okay.
Cool. I feel like we should add another door. Like somewhere like over here on this side. Even though
yeah.
we're going for the tower.
Yeah, that would work.
Like right here?
Yes, perfect.
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. This works, I guess. But we need dirt. Do you have that shovel?
Yeah. I sure do.
Let me get that shovel, girl.
Behind you.
Let me go get some dirt real quick. Oh, I need to
cool.
eat some food.
Wait, oh, me
I
too.
I ran out of food.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, real quick.
Got some 3 pork chops. There we go.
Leah, can you give me an iron pickaxe?
Yeah. An iron pickaxe?
Oh, sorry, an iron shovel.
I don't have iron.
There'd be some in the chest, I think.
Okay.
I have it all on me. Alright. Thanks, Undoing Cheetah 2. I'm glad you like the place. Oh, wait.
There's an iron pickaxe in here, but. Yeah, there's. I don't have any iron.
Use as a cave. We'll use as a cave, I guess. We'll use it. Okay, no problem.
Do you have iron?
I have some, yeah, I got it.
Okay.
Alright, here. Here, take half of this dirt stack. Just lay it, like, even up this area, so then we can just go ahead and, use it to get into our door.
Okay.
Right here, you start here.
Okay, well. Okay, where?
Over here.
Here? Okay, all up to this level right here?
All up to... Yeah.
Alrighty.
Should be enough.
I have some too.
Thanks, 2J. I'm glad you think I'm the best YouTuber ever.
Aww. Rue. Okay.
Alright, we're getting some dirt, guys!
Oops.
We can definitely get some sand and we'll make some dirt. Glass.
Dirt. Okay. How much further do I need to go?
We need a lot of sand. We need a lot of glass.
Oh, shoot. I probably didn't need to go this far, did I?
Where'd you go?
Pretty far. Okay.
You went really high.
Okay. Did I go too high?
You're fine. It's fine. Might be all right, actually. It's just weird because it's super uneven.
What do you mean? Like the types of dirt?
No. Jump. Like you had to jump off to go to the next level.
Okay, I can change that. That works. Okay. Cool.
This.
Cool. I
need to do one more.
Yeah.
Actually, here.
Like. Oh.
Oh, you have. Wait, that's not.
What? Yeah, it's like not steps.
Make some steps.
Okay. Cool. This is cool. All
right. So. I made some steps. Where'd it go?
Cool.
There they are. Okay.
Steps. Gotta make stairs. Yep. Pretty much.
Oh, Leah, it's nighttime, by the way. Watch out. Watch your back.
I see him. Gosh.
Okay.
We and never then, put a door.
Do you have a door over here?
I think I put it in the inventory.
Just come towards me. One side. You put it in the chest, you said?
I think so.
Good. I got it. Cool.
Woo! We're safe. All right.
Nice. Alright, guys. We did it!
We did it! Look at this. It looks
we
great.
We freaking did it. This is our first house together. We did a really good job, I think.
We did. This is awesome.
Super awesome.
Look at
this. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go ahead and use this little area right here. Come over here.
Coming. Okay.
And I'm gonna do this thing.
Gonna do what? Lava!
Ta-da. If you ever wanna throw stuff away, just like hover over.
Ooh,
just
and now we have a garbage can.
Yep.
Okay, cool. That's awesome.
Garbage disposal.
Awesome. Cool. That's so cool. Look at it. It looks so cool. Is there any zombies out here? Yep, right there. Oh, there's a creeper right there.
Fix this up.
There. You gonna go higher up?
No, just a design like that looks...
Oh, do you not want, like, us to close this in up here? Like...
There's a step. What?
Oops. Like, you see how I added a top layer? Do you just want it door level?
That works, yeah. Let's do that. We can finish it off right there. I'm gonna go ahead and get some stone steps real quick.
Okay.
Anything else you guys think we should add? Let me know in the comment section. What should we add?
Yeah, definitely.
This one.
Go. Wow. Breaking stuff.
I think we're good. Like we did a lot.
We did a ton. This is super awesome.
How do you guys like the house so far?
Do you guys like it?
Something, maybe we can have a glass roof.
Oh my gosh, yes.
I have the
sand. I didn't even know that was a thing.
Well, I'm making the glass now.
Okay.
This is what we're gonna do, Leah.
Yeah.
There you go, girl. There you go.
Okay.
He's like, oh shoot.
Yeah, I was using the wrong one. Wait, what are you doing?
You add all these now?
No. I don't think so. No, I didn't. No. So you're gonna? Are we gonna erase the entire roof right here?
No. This over here. Oh. This glass.
Okay, cool.
Unless you guys want it open, I don't know. Maybe we can have it open.
It looks cool. We could look at the stars together.
Make a pool. A mining hole. Yeah, we gotta do a mining hole somewhere. I don't know where we would do it though, guys. Like maybe right here.
Oh yeah. Next to our lava. Yeah, this would work. Go down. Is this where we would like start the stairs?
Yeah, we gotta be careful though, cause.
Cause what? Oh. Oh crap.
Got it.
Okay. Because it leads to outside.
Let me have a...
What?
Oh. Okay. Alright, we can make a pool... Oh, shoot. We can make a entrance right here, which would be really nice.
Oh my god, where's my sword?
We got it. He is punching me right now.
I meant to punch the zombies. God, it's scary. So we're making stairs right here now?
No.
Block it off.
Yeah,
oh god.
I see him. Oh shit.
And a zombie? A creeper. Oh god, please.
Don't die, Leah.
I'm alive. What is that? Is this a villager? Is it a wizard?
Is it a wizard? Where?
Right in front of us.
Oh yeah, there it is.
It really is a wizard? A witch, Leah, watch out for the...
Oh, bring the creepers over here. Leah, run away from the house, Leah. I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna go
inside the house.
Go inside, hurry. You blocked this off?
We'll be alright. Don't.
Okay. Oh, hell no. What is that?
That giggle's so creepy.
I know. Super creepy.
There we go. Oh, wait. You broke that one?
Ah!
The inside.
Yeah, I would hope not.
Okay. We're doing it, guys. We almost died.
We almost died right there.
Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We'll dig down from here.
From here. Okay, we save.
And then build our thing here.
All right. Oh, so creepy.
Okay. We are literally surrounded now.
Yeah, we are.
Funny.
Oh god, that giggle. So creepy.
Excuse me, Leah.
Right. So you're gonna make it all the stairs out of
that? Think so.
Okay.
All right. I think for now, I think we should wrap up here, guys.
Okay.
We've done a lot this episode.
We've done a lot. May the mining continue.
This has
next
been
time.
3 hours almost of streaming.
Heck yeah.
So. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys drop a like. I want everyone spamming hashtag likes. But can we get 2,000 likes right now? Everyone drop the video like right now, guys. Drop a like. Show that love. Show that support. Let's do some shout-outs real quick. A Bit Too Deadly for you. What up? What up, Jace? What up, Daniel? What up, Sailor? What up, Aiden, Taylor, Isabel? And let's see who else is here. Wolfpack. Wait, let me see if Leah's going to keep streaming. Let's see. Leah, are you going to keep streaming or no?
No.
You going to get off?
Yeah.
Okay. So, Lucas, Steven, Eisen, thank you guys so much for hanging out. All my mods, thank you. What up, Jackie, GT5 Gamer, Vansa, Ranny. Deadman, Mark, what up, man? Thank you so much for being awesome. Chris, Mel, Flash, Steven, King, Triple Z, what up, dude? All you awesome viewers, thank you so much for hanging out this awesome, awesome day. Now, we're going to go live with some more gaming stuff. If you guys do want to hang out, we're going to be live. Link can be found down below on mobcrush.com/joblessGarrett. We're going to go stream over there. We're going to do some streaming. We're going to do some probably Overwatch. So if you guys want to come hang out, you guys are more than welcome to. www.mobcrush.com/joblessGarrett. Link can be found down in the description. So come hang out. Come hang out. mobcrush.com/joblessGarrett. We're going to do some Overwatch and just hang out with you guys. So thank you every single one of you guys for hanging out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this Minecraft shenanigans. And if you guys want to see more Minecraft, make sure you guys tune in. Maybe I might even do it tomorrow or the next day. I'll let you guys know. But yeah, I love you guys. I'll see you guys on Mob Crush. And until then, bye, guys. I love you. Bye. Hold on, wait. I can't leave yet. Hold on. Wait for it. Oh, shoot, boys. We can't leave yet. Oh, shoot. I'm going to go on Mob Crush right now. Yes, we're going on Mob Crush. Bye, guys. I love you. See you later.